You're fucked. What's wrong with the fucking light? This bitch done broke my light. We is back live, motherfucking in color. And I don't fuck another. The show gonna start at 7, but we finna just vibe until, you know what I'm saying? We finna just vibe until we get started tonight. I'm finna go ahead and, I got my steak soaking for them, so I'm finna go ahead and marinate them hoes and be letting them bitches sit so I can put them in the oven. With the, you know what I'm saying? Because they're still frozen. They should be thawed out by now, though. Oh, yes, ma'am. Give me life. Yeah, these bitches is motherfucking lying. Cause I need to wash dishes. Cause I ain't finna start cooking for these dishes. It's motherfucking washed. But I'm finna go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, put this motherfucking seasoning, motherfucking grease in and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Hey everyone, welcome.
Yeah, she already had the seasoning salt. Oh, well, bitch, I bought some of them. Fuck it, you check it. Oh, shit. This fuck shit. Yeah, why is the pepper not closed the fuck up? Wide open. Falls out and falls out. Dumb shit. Gotta live a whole different way than other motherfuckers live. That's why I need my own shit, baby. I can't live with people. If it was just me and my mama, then yeah. But other people, no ma'am. No ma'am. I can't live. No ma'am. Because I got an attitude problem. When it comes to fuckery and true chuckery, mama got an attitude problem. You know what I'm saying? God just don't like nonsense and bullshit. Don't bring no bullshit to me if I ain't bought nothing to you. If I treated you with the utmost respect, treat me with the same shit. That shit ain't hard to do. Motherfuckers want a reason to beef with your ass. Want a reason to motherfucking be mad and upset. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, I'm a happy person. Any bitch that really know me, girl, know and really know like the significance of me. They know, bitch, I'm a joke. I love to joke all the time. I love to make people laugh. I love to smile. I love to act a fool. You know what I'm saying? That's what the fuck I love to do. That's what I love to do. I was supposed to go get some damn light bulbs. I'll get them hoes tomorrow. Fuck that shit. Because it's dark as hell up in this motherfucker, bitch. We need some light.
What's up with y'all, baby? Y'all want a vibe? Y'all want a vibe? I'm making steak. Oh, so I was going to tell y'all how I make my motherfucking baked potato. I learned this shit a long, long time ago. Girl, this my old best friend, when I was probably about, young, baby. I was in probably middle school. I used to go to my friend's house, and his mom used to make the motherfucking steaks. Guess what she used to do? Put oil on the steaks. I mean, on the potatoes. Not make steaks with the potatoes. She used to put oil on the potatoes. Then she get a motherfucking plastic bag from motherfucking Walmart, probably two of them, so you know, just in case it got a hole in it. And she motherfucking put air in that shit, put these motherfuckers in the microwave, in the motherfucking shit tied up in a knot, so the air and the hot ass steam cooks the motherfucking the potatoes. Girl, they be so good. I just put y'all up on game. I'm gonna take this wig off. I'm gonna put me a vibe on. Sure is. I'm gonna put this red vibe back on, baby. I want a bitch. I only wore that hoe one time. Yeah, when you make your baked potatoes, let me show you. Get you two of these motherfucking bags. Like this. Double these hoes the fuck up. Like they go together. That y'all are one, baby. Y'all is in a whole relationship. Then you get your potatoes. You wash, make sure you wash your potatoes off. Put some motherfucking vegetable oil or whatever the fuck kind of oil you got. Olive oil. Motherfucking hair grease. Whatever you want to use. You know what I'm saying? I'm just playing. And you grease the potatoes up. And then you like put air in the bag. You know what I'm saying? You do like that and put air in the bag. And then you tie the end of it. And you put the potatoes in there. And then you put the shit in the microwave. You cook it for like maybe like 15, 20 minutes. It's probably not even take that long. Probably like 10 minutes. And bitch, when you get them potatoes out there, they're going to be so soft and good and motherfucking moist. Thank me later. Thank me later. We'll do a live about it later on. Thank me later, honey. I meant to put the salad dressing. I like cold salad dressing, bitch. I don't like no how to add salad dressing. Put this shit in the freezer. Because I really need them. Bitch, I'm going to eat me a little sandwich right quick. Bitch, I'm hungry as fuck. I ain't ate shit. I ain't even finna eat yet. Bitch, the food ain't even marinated. One more turkey sandwich. Y'all had me get this motherfucking turkey. I'm finna see what she tastes like. Miss Cajun turkey. Not no beef jerky, just some Cajun turkey. Not no beef jerky, just some Cajun turkey. Not no beef jerky, just some Cajun turkey. See these T-bone steaks, bitch? I'm finna wash these hoes off her, though. I need to wash these dishes right quick, too. But we can talk, though. I'm going to put the phone right here. Hey, y'all. How y'all been? I'm cooking steak. T-bone steak. This is ribeye steak and baked potatoes and salad. Loaded baked potatoes and salad. Can you lay me out a salad? Baked potatoes and salad. Can you lay me out a salad?
Girl, they say the ribeye is the best, baby, so they don't want to pick the ribeye too, so shit.
I said, what steak should I get? Y'all talking about the ribeye?
Yeah, I don't know nothing about this motherfucking shit. For real, for real.
I don't eat a lot of steak. I just got a taste for one. For some reason. You know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all. What's the tea? Welcome in, everyone. Hey.
Hey, boo.
How you doing?
Boo, how you doing?
I'm good. Finna cook.
What you cook?
I'm cooking y'all T-bone steak, and I'm cooking ribeye for men, and I'm cooking baked potato and salad. Loaded baked potato and salad.
God is good, baby. Hallelujah. Prayer changes things, baby. I'm telling you. I did no sickening prayer today. I felt the devil trying to attack me, baby. I had to say, no, ma'am, my God. Bag. Give me a million feet. Give me a million feet, devil. Get in the ground. Give me a million feet in the ground. Give me a million feet in the ground. That's what the fuck you need to give me. Baby, shit going too good right now to be having all this bullshit. You know what I mean? Arguing with people, bickering with people. I don't want to do that shit. God knows that I'm. I got some old sweet watermelon in the refrigerator too. That shit's so sweet and good.
Oh, thank you, baby. Girl, where's the motherfucker? Girl, which one of y'all got the garlic? The garlic batter. One of y'all had to go leave me out, huh?
Ooh, that smells good. I love me some garlic. Girl, I gotta, what the fuck? You get a sharp pain, like what the fuck? I mean, even a sharp pain, it's just like, I don't know, it's like something sticking me. The girl, is it crazy? She wanted a, and I am. I bought some waters, daughter. Yeah, crazy. We're gonna put some music on. We're gonna hang. I'm gonna put some music on right quick so I can really get into my groove before the show starts at 7 o'clock. Hold on, y'all. So I can really get into my groove before the show starts at 7 o'clock. Hold on, y'all. You got the receipt? Hold on, y'all. Let me get my charger and my phone down. Turn that light off, Emerald. Turn that light off, Emerald. Come on, I ain't say go no goddamn well. The fuck? Cause I ran in the storm to get some for us, baby. Y'all come back, y'all motherfucking hit it on my head. Now I gotta kiss it. Oh, that ain't what love is. Told you I've been on that Keisha Cole lately, baby.
Already had me a cheater and a mistreater. Already been with a flosser and a smooth talker. Had me a trans and like a player. That ain't what I want no more. And don't date me for your reputation. If you have made a decision to keep it pimping, don't even waste your time, cause I don't want you wasting mine. I said that I was true with love.
I can relate to so much of her music. That's why I be feeling this shit. I said I was through with love. My dumb ass keep trying to date.
Saving myself for true love from above. Just as tall as trees, you know. Baby, it's a long, 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 long way down. Baby, it's a long, 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 long way down.
I gotta do my hat tonight too. I'm doing all that shit tonight. Shit, the fuck is cooking, doing hell, doing the motherfucking podcast.
Make sure y'all tapping that screen. Make sure y'all shut the live. Let's get this shit popping. Baby, we've been gone for 24 hours. It's time to vibe. What's up? Where y'all at? It's time to vibe, baby. Where the people at? Come on in the building. You got free champagne under your seats, baby. Sit your ass down. Let's drink some champagne. But we got a lot to celebrate. Shout out to this motherfucker. Let's have a good time.
Wasted time. My heart to nobody from the past.
Y'all got y'all drink? Oh, thank you for getting that negative spirit off me, Lord. Thank you for getting that off me, Lord. Cause the day turned out to be your last night in the day I wasn't feeling too right. But guess what? God shook it on up. I had all powerful prayer, man. I wish y'all could have been there. Y'all were in spirit though. Y'all were in spirit. Extra call. My mom gonna try to drink the whole bottle. I already know I should have bought two of them motherfuckers. I might have to go back. Cause bitch, that's signaling for the gods up above, the devils below, and the motherfucking the angels that walk the earth. Period, Shadiri. Bitch, we trying to clear it, motherfucker. Tell these bitches we no fear it. Bitch, bring this shit, bitch, right. Bitch, knock your ass out of sight. I don't wanna see no weak hoes, y'all. Bitch, you know I'm straight throwing balls, y'all. And I'm hard as fuck. That's it. That put me straight up in the buck. I love all Keisha Cole music. Every CD I love.
Before I learned enough about it, what I couldn't do without it, that I could change. More than just a friend, be strong.
been there.
I be trying to tell y'all. Come on in this bitch, honey. Grab your styrofoam cup and pull the fuck up and let's do a toast to the most. Because that's what the fuck we gonna have the most. Bitch, we do the most because we are the most, bitch. And we want the most. And we need the most. And we got to have the motherfucking most. So let's raise a toast. Hey. We could. Well, I love you too, baby. Get in this bitch. 5 hours with motherfucking the goddess, baby. Yeah, you live color and motherfucking clear, baby, with the motherfucking goddess, baby. Yeah, my name Samari the goddess, bitch, and I'm never modest. What's up? Talk to me now, loud and clear. I need to hear. What's up? Y'all put me in such a good motherfucking mood, baby. Girl, they only took it for 24 hours, girl, because I was sitting in the car and bitch with the car in park. It is what it is, though. I still love TikTok. TikTok, I love you. The person that reported my live, I love you too, baby. For me sitting in the car. I love you too. God bless you and everything you touch, baby. I pray that he puts love in your heart. Understanding. Compassion. You know what I'm saying? I pray he put somebody in your life to love you. Because if you had somebody, you wouldn't be doing all this negative ass shit to other people's lives trying to bring them down, baby. But bitch, like I say, bitch, I'm already on my pedestal. I put myself up there. So I'm already looking down, baby. On the haters, baby. Yeah.
Bitch, I am trans, and who gives a fuck, bitch, if I used to be a man? I don't need for y'all to understand, bitch, you gon' respect me, cause in the streets I'm a fucking G. Ooh, let me get me another drink of this bitch shit, honey. Come on in this bitch, y'all. It's a vibe over here. We love everybody. Bitch, you ain't gotta be on it to be in it. You can be a regular person. We like straight people too. We ain't trying to turn people out. We want you to stay straight. Yeah, please. Less confusion. Yeah. Y'all bitches are just, I'm telling you. We want y'all in this bitch. Come on. Bitch, we should be able to get along. We should be able to vibe and motherfucking. Without always everything based around sex. Y'all don't even think about that shit. Guess what I think about all that? Guess what I think? Money. Bitch, how I'm gonna pay my bills. How I'm gonna be successful. What I need to do next. That's what I think about all motherfucking day.
How I'm gonna be able to buy my mama a house and a car? How she gonna be able to retire before she's 65? That's what I think of as. Hey. Love thy neighbor, baby, and you'll have flavor. Period. Love thy neighbor and you'll have flavor. Everything else is bitter, baby. Everything else is bitter and we can't taste anything. Sorry. Girl, we need to make some t-shirts. Love thy neighbor and you'll have flavor, baby. Cause right now you're bitter, bitch. You're bitter. You need a little salt, pepper, and motherfucking paprika. Chicago in the house. We don't fuck with no mouse. Yes, ma'am. We had our paperwork in prison, baby. We said we ain't nothing radish over here, baby. Darryl. Bitch, you tell me your secret, bitch, I'll take that shit to the grave on me. Bitch, hold your money, baby. I got you. Yeah. Yeah, bitch, when you come back, it might be an extra $1,000 in that bitch for you. Yeah. Cause guess what? If you trusted me enough to hold your money, bitch, I can trust your motherfucking ass, bitch. Here's your extra $1,000, bitch. Yeah, definitely. Baton Rouge, motherfucking missus in the building. Trying to come up on a million. Got money to the ceiling. I fuck with a dude named Dylan. Bitch, he got a Rover. I gave his ass the cold shoulder. You already know that I told you. Motherfucker, hell, young Pensacola. But I don't claim the shit. ATL, yeah, that's what I'm with. Cause these bitches don't claim me. I'm going out of the country. Hey, what's up, South Carolina? Thank you, baby. Houston, Texas, and this bitch. Houston, Texas, and this bitch. Don't be scared to hit that motherfucking that shit I posted up there, y'all. Don't be scared to hit it. 50 cent, a quarter, a dollar, because this is my new life now, baby. I don't got no motherfucking job. I'm a social media influencer, so guess what? Because I got to make it some kind of motherfucking way. Bitch, this is a job getting up here. Being able to fluently speak and motherfucking give y'all topic after topic after topic and motherfucking tea after tea after tea and lemonade, Coke, Pepsi, Diet Pepsi, drink. Don't be scared to hit that motherfucker. Let me hear that bitch ring. Ring, ring. Let me see what y'all can do. So this is a job for me, baby. This is my new job. This is the new normal, as Miss Nene would say. The new normal. Miss Nene Leaks, baby. Bitch, I'm trying to be like Miss Nene motherfucking Leaks. With no leaks, bitch. I'm trying to be like Miss Nene Leaks with no leaks. Hey, come on, Kentucky, baby, what's up? Washington, D.C., let me go back a little bit. Chicago, Mountain Dew Baja Blast. I got some of that in the refrigerator, bitch. What you thought it was, a joke? What are you saying? Baja what? Baja don't ask. Baja don't ask. You see it right there. Very crystal clear. Ow, bitch. I don't know, you better not lift my motherfucking nail up. Or we're gonna have a problem. Welcome in. All of my motherfucking family and all of my motherfucking friends. I love y'all. Don't even respond. Welcome in. All of my family and my motherfucking friends. Bitch, I love y'all. Welcome in. All of my family and my motherfucking friends. I love y'all. Bitch, my family on the internet, bitch. That's what my family is, girl. Sorry. I got a couple family members, but girl, a lot of them, bitch. Ooh, friends too, baby. Hey, baby, what's up? When it's up, it's stuck. Just so glad I ain't got a tuck. Girl, tuck it for 10, 14 years, but that shit, I'm surprised that hole ain't just fall off. Like, you know how you put a motherfucking rubber band on a little puppy motherfucking tail? I'm surprised that hoe didn't just fall off from all that goddamn tucking all them years.
I feel sorry for them girls out there, baby, that's still tucking. Poke thing. Gotta make your money though, bitch. I understand. I don't, but I do. You know what I'm saying? I don't be judging nobody. I just worry about me, baby. I had to do what made me happy. You know what I'm saying? I'm comfortable now. Bitch, I ain't hurt. Because, you know, I used to be in a car all motherfucking day driving. So just imagine driving all day with a motherfucking bitch a tuck. And my shit wasn't even like the motherfucking, like how they be doing it in shows and shit. My shit wasn't like that. I just had on panties. I pulled that shit up and that bitch beat to the bag. And guess what? Bitch, I'm driving from here to New York, bitch. Girl, that shit hurt like a motherfucker. I had to pull on the side of the road and motherfucking do a motherfucking nut check. Bitch! Girl, I don't know. I don't know whether or not. I don't know. Ask somebody that knows somebody, honey. Yes, ma'am. Bitch had to pull on the side of the road and do a nut check, baby. Phew! Bitch used to be in pain. Girl, not especially on the airplane, baby. You sitting next to somebody, you can't dig that hand. They're like, what the fuck this bitch doing? That's supposed to be a woman. What the fuck she doing? Digging in her motherfucking pants, trying to rearrange them, that old sack, baby. You should have put that in first class, bitch. You should have put that sack up there in that motherfucking compartment up there, bitch. Girl, I'm so motherfucking glad. And I love you, too. I'm so glad I ain't got that shit no more, y'all. Bitch, I ain't gotta never give it to nobody. Just the fact that I ain't in pain no more. And you, my trans sisters, girl, y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Sometimes. This is my favorite song right here. Oh, times do get hard, baby. You try your best to get by. Faith that a brighter day gonna come. Then you get that brighter day, you feel like you're dreaming. And it ain't the shit that you really finna get ain't even came yet, but you just see it. You can see it. You can see it in the horizon, baby. You can see it. God flashed it to you and took it back real quick. You say, oh, come on, keep coming. Ain't gonna give up yet. Come on, keep coming. You almost there. Yeah, he showed you a picture real quick. This is what you're gonna have. Bitch, I seen that shit real quick, baby. I said, whoa, got to go. Yeah, got to go. Gotta do my work, baby.
Dreams they can come true. Trust me, I know. No matter what, you can depend on me. I'll be right here until the death of me. No one could ever take me away. Trust and believe. Ooh, I wanna feel what you're feeling.
I love that song. That shit's so inspirational, baby. Y'all don't like that song? Y'all don't like that song? How much y'all like that song? Girl, Miss Instagram pops, girl. That's all I see is little shit from Instagram coming through the door. Hey, what time is it?
Girl, we got 12 minutes before the show begins, baby. I'm gonna start off with a story time tonight. It's about prison, but it's about the street too. It's about some shit that happened in prison that came out to the street. And I just want to show you what type of motherfuckers we dealing with. What type of motherfuckers I'm dealing with. Because when it comes down to it, a motherfucker throw your ass under the bus so fast. They'll throw you under the train, the bus. Bitch, the 18, well, they don't give a fuck. As long as they don't motherfucking put no dirt on their face, baby, they good. They don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to talk about that first, baby. Some shit that happened to me. We having an intermission right before it. Go get your drinks. Go get your snacks. Your motherfucking wine coolers. Your motherfucking beers. Your chandeliers. And motherfucking everything else. You know what I'm saying? Your motherfucking shots. We don't want no thoughts. You know what I'm saying? The boys tell me that I'm hot. Hey.
Take me away. Take me away.
Y'all my baby. Cause loving you was easy as a dreaming. Every day feels like a weekend. When I'm thinking,
Liz, I'm gonna be close to you and do all the things that lovers do. Girl, you give me higher. Hey baby. A fire.
I got it with me in the VIP. Everything we do is B-I-G. And I'ma keep it real till I D-I-E.
Okay, let's go. I'm with it, bitch, you know.
Hey, come on now. Come on now, Kisco.
So in love with you. Bitch, you know if you're far, I'm gon' catch your bed. This girl is it.
Hey. You know I'm fucked up about you. Hey. Hey, bitch, I'm your transwoman. My baby, I love my baby. Hey, I love my baby. I love my baby. Hey.
For the radio, I get your hands up.
Oh, I love you too, baby. Hey, I love Michigan. What's up, baby? Girl, the show will be starting in 9 minutes, y'all. 9 minutes. Go get your little fans, because it's a little hot up in here. Get an old paper plate or something to fan yourself. Get your sun, baby. We don't need them frontals coming off, baby. We got a lot to do. Yes, ma'am. Go get them snacks. Go get the motherfucking, who is this? Oh, this is my friend. Whew. Girl, you know I'm finna put that other CD. That other CD is my favorite. I like this CD too, but that other one is my... Oh, 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 oh! Shake that ass, doodle. I wanna rock. Oh, this is my song, y'all. How many minutes we got? 8 minutes. Listen to this here.
I open the door, see another face. Oh, the things I wanna do, that's what I want. Run away, girl. Visions of you, oh, holding me. I can feel you kissing me, oh, so softly. Lay it down, baby.
7 minutes.
I can hear your heartbeat. Oh, don't stop.
Thank you for your gift, baby. Tap that screen if you know what I mean.
What you do to me?
to me.
You got 11 minutes.
Come on, baby.
You got 6 minutes, y'all.
Yeah, baby.
Don't forget to hit that motherfucking whatchamacallit, y'all. Y'all might as well come on up in the building, because this shit finna get real juicy, real motherfucking spicy and everything that ain't nicey, baby. Come on up in the building, baby. Your chair awaits you. It's a bottle of champagne up under your chair, baby. And it's some greenery on the scenery up under there too, baby. So yeah, you got your motherfucking champagne and your greenery. I need you on the scenery, bitch. Come on. Shay Shay, Sha Sha, what's up? You said, girl, what's up? What's up? Bitch, I'm doing what I love to do. What's up, baby? I don't think that was a laughing mama right there, baby. Mama was singing her heart out, bitch. Voice, horse and everything, baby. That wasn't a laughing mama, man. What was funny? Because I don't see nobody else laughing but one person. Was it a joke? Was it a motherfucking cyber joke, bitch, that I didn't get the message? Thank you for your cash app, Melissa Miller. I love you, girl. Thank you, baby. I ain't even noticed if y'all been sending cash out. Y'all probably have. I'm sorry. But if I see him, I definitely will give you a shout out and say that name, baby. Girl, I just wanted to know what's funny. I don't know if it was a motherfucking email came through. What the fuck was going on? Bitch, I didn't get the memo, I guess. Practice makes perfect, bitch. I ain't sending from the motherfucking, what his name is? With, Arista. Clyde Davis, I ain't sitting in front of Clyde. That's why I'm practicing every day. If I can't practice in front of my people, you know what I'm saying, my friends and family, bitch, I'm in the wrong industry.
Let's hang over. Let's.
We done got 3 minutes till we getting up in it. What's up?
I told myself what I was doing no more. I'ma take it to the head. I'ma take it to the head.
I'm doing everything it takes just to get you out my head. Cause everything I did, it wasn't enough for you. Gave you everything I had, everything I had.
So when somebody asks y'all, do y'all know a Capricorn? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I know one. And that bitch don't play no motherfucking game. Yeah, she don't tolerate no disrespect, but guess what? She ain't gonna give out none either.
Give me my power. And leave me tomorrow. I can see running. Ain't no easy way over you. This is my last hangover. This is my last hangover.
2 minutes, 2 minutes, and we up in it.
y'all, y'all. You say I can sing, and I can rap. In my backseat, bitch, is where I keep my scraps. If a nigga act crazy, I have to tap. Motherfucker, you know, bitch, I don't want your dap. Oh, you can stand clear when you're in front of me, bitch, I don't wanna talk. And if you got some bitch, you wanna reroute that shit to the bitch next door, round the corner. Bitch, you know I am a loner. Motherfucker, you know I'm a stoner. And you know I can do this shit with my eyes closed. Motherfucker, you bitches cannot stop me from reaching my fucking goals. And motherfucker, all these fuck boys I will expose. Hell nah, bitch, they ain't choose me, bitch, I am chose. Hey, this is my last hangover, baby. Hey, bitch, I can rap and I can say, what the fuck y'all talking about? Bitch. Bitch, what's up? Bitch, what's up? Girl, we got 1 minute till we up in it. What's up? What's up? Y'all up in this bitch. How many people we should have? We had 185,000 last time. Let's see how many we can get this time. But bitch, this shit finna get like juicy crab, baby. Bitch, you gonna be licking your fingers, bitch, when you hear this shit. You gonna be thinking you eat some motherfucking juicy crab, cause this shit gonna be so juicy. And guess what? You ain't gonna be eating shit. You gonna look down and come back to reality. Damn, that shit was good. Bitch, you know I was up here there licking my fingers. All the smartest shit was so good. Girl, no man, you ain't that juicy crabs. I know it's juicy, but it ain't juicy crabs. My shit is juicy. Bitch, call me Lucy. I don't give a fuck, cause the boys wanna choose me. You know they ain't got no other options. Bitch, then the haters, bitch, you know I'm gonna stop them. Motherfucker, don't get on my trail if you don't wanna get ran over. Bitch, you wish you well. Hey, y'all. It's 7 o'clock, baby. Let's get this shit started. Let's get this shit started. If you don't want to see this shit, exit stage left. Bitch, this is your time right now. Because, bitch, this was really invite only. So, if you don't want to be, I don't even know how you got in the building. How you going to sneak in the building and don't want to be here? How? Girl, you went in that lady car at the grocery store, got her motherfucking ticket. Bitch, you on camera. You seen the name on the ticket, and guess what? You still chose to come. Security, escort them out, please. The ones that don't want to be here, escort them out. And I'm ready. Girl, I'm 1 minute, girl. We already started. I just had to clarify a few things, because people be thinking they running stuff. It's my moderators in the building. Oh, they go the top dog right there. 1932 Gina, baby. She ain't born in 1932. Period. 19 billion and 32 million dollars, baby. Don't fucking play with her.
They show the fuck this, baby. They show the fuck this.
I tell you, I can relate to everything this lady's saying, y'all. Everything this lady's saying about, I can relate to this shit. I be feeling this shit deep within the fibers of my motherfucking being. But anyway, good evening. So I am the goddess, baby. You probably done heard about me, girl. I probably done been on your phone. I probably done been on your screen, honey. Saying that motherfucking, you know what I'm saying, if your man had been in prison, you know what I'm saying, he started acting strange. Bitch, it's one of the many reasons that he may have started acting strange. I didn't say all men, but my whole thing is, your man ain't acting strange, what the fuck's the problem? Oh, he acting strange. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, you just want a clarification. Yeah, girl, please. And just because he's acting strange don't mean he's necessarily in there doing some shit with one of us. Girl, he might be acting strange because he got your sister coming to see him too. Or your best friend coming to see him. That's why he might be acting strange. See, people like to take shit and run with it just because I said I'm transgender. I'm open and very verbal about who the fuck I am. No shame. Bitch, I don't even play games. Don't know what they are. I didn't play games as a child, bitch. Give me some money, baby. Fuck a game. I want the money at a young age, baby. That's why this shit is just so instilled in me. And bitch, when I don't have it, I go into shambles. So you're definitely welcome to hit that motherfucking you know what? It's up there. I ain't big. I ain't making y'all. I mean, if you feel the urge, if you feel, you know what I'm saying, if you fuck with me that much and you want to see me, you know what I'm saying. But guess what? It's going to a good place, bitch. Studio, motherfucking all type of shit. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah, but like I was saying, girl, I be forgetting what I'm saying, girl. I'm telling you, it's the green around the scenery, bitch. It be making me forget. But, yeah, people be hitting me up, girl. I got so many messages where people like, oh, I did 6 years of such and such. Bitch, you was underground. You was underground and couldn't be found. Bitch, you ain't had access to nobody else. You was locked down 23-1. Not 23andMe, 23-1, baby. Come out for a day in the cage by your motherfucking self and go right back in. That's why you ain't see shit. What you thought you gonna see? Bitch, you barely seen an officer. I'm talking about the people that was in the population. You know what I'm saying? The people that was really out there motherfucking, you know what I'm saying, in that shit for real. Why seeing people get stabbed, seeing people get motherfucking life flighted off that bitch, the helicopter land in the middle of the motherfucking compound to come pick somebody up. I done seen people die. I done seen people motherfucking make it to the halfway house and still don't make it out. Gang shit, Puerto Rico, bitch gang. Motherfucking New York, gangs. Southern parts of New York, them boys used to be scared to go to them halfway houses. Miami, bitch, they used to be scared. Come back, they kill them at the halfway house. They don't give a fuck. Fell around all. Ask somebody that know about the Miami halfway house. Bitch, them boys be scared, man. I don't want to go to Miami. I might go to West Palm Beach. Man, them motherfuckers gonna be looking. I'm telling you, them motherfuckers be scared. I heard all type of shit, dog. I heard all type of shit. Like, I have no reason to lie about anything. Bitch, if I don't change my voice and lie about who the fuck I am sexually, what make you think I'm gonna lie about some bullshit like this? But yeah, girl, every man in prison want one only. I ain't gonna say every man was. Cause I ran across some cool dudes that wasn't on no sexual type of shit. You know, they was just cool, and guess what? They was confident in their manhood. They never tried me, never came on to me. But guess what? They was real people, and they was down to earth, and they was speaking. They say, "Hey, how you doing?" You know what I'm saying? Just because you're nice to somebody, don't mean you gotta be on what the fuck they on. That's people got their misconception so bad. I ran across so many good dudes that I still talk to. We still be talking on TikTok and everything. They like the dude, what his name is. I forgot his name, but he supposed to be going live with me tonight. He was the canteen man in the prison. And no, he was the preacher man on the rec yard. So he seen exactly what the fuck was going on. And his wife was in prison too, so I want to bring both of them on tonight so y'all can get their viewpoints. Since everybody, I ain't going to say everybody. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, because bitches know real, baby, when they hear it. They know real when they hear it. And they know who the fuck they fucking with. The goddess ain't doing no live. My name goddess for a reason, baby. Yeah. My name is Goddess because I'm always fucking honest, bitch. Fuck you talking about? But, so they saying they can't hear me? I'll put the speaker over here so y'all say y'all can't hear.
Where can we go?
Can y'all hear me, yes or no?
Yeah, no damn well y'all can hear.
So if you can hear, bitch, I know everybody else can motherfucking hear. I don't like to waste time on fucking Renchu Chuckery. Girl, you just took about 30-40 seconds out of my thing talking about you couldn't hear. Cause I'm trying to make sure y'all can hear. See how people waste your time? I say I'd rather waste time than money. Bitch, money is hard to come by. But bitch, time, bitches just waste that shit without even trying. You just wasted like 45 seconds. But I might need them 45 seconds in the end of this bitch. I'm talking about of life, bitch. I might have to say one last goodbye, bitch. And them 45 seconds that I gave to you wasting, I just wasted it. Thank you. Let me put this meat in the refrigerator because, bitch, I ain't going to eat it right now because I'm motherfucking in tuned and in touch and what the fuck we talking about. I'm in tuned and in touch, sweating and everything. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna put me a little wine, too, because we going to unwind with motherfucking... Bitch, I don't even want to use her name, baby. But... Like I said, I met a bunch of real dudes in prison that went on it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got some dudes that you can meet. Let me get this chair, honey, so I can sit in front of y'all. Hold on.
My life, the only reason I'm here today.
dusty, musty, baby. God damn. Girl, you know what I'm gonna start doing, y'all? Y'all know what I'm gonna start doing before we even start the stories? I'm gonna start having prayer for everybody. I wanna say a prayer for everybody. I'm gonna do it at the end of this one right here, but I wanna start doing that before we even start, baby. Because I said it's a strong prayer today, baby, in my car, baby. And I felt the anointing when I said it. I felt like a burden was lifted off me. For real, for real. But yeah, girl, all dudes ain't on that. I would be less of a person to sit here and say they is. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say, cause anybody can be real. Your sexuality don't make you fucking real or fake or, like, people's concept of shit is so backwards and motherfucking misconstrued. Everything revolves around fucking sex. Everything in the fucking world. Everything. If you think about it. Everybody based that shit on that. Like, that shit is so minute. I don't really even think about that shit for real. I'm thinking about more of a you know what I'm saying, a conversation, a motherfucking, just have somebody being there listening. That's what the fuck I'm thinking about, bitch. That's the last thing on my mind.
God praise, I want you to hear me say, I love you. And I thank you.
Thank you for bringing me home, Lord, because I ain't have to make it. So anyway, this is Thank You by Keisha Cole. Thank you. Yeah, this is Keisha Cole. You say, what the fuck? What, you don't like God? You don't like God? Girl, like, you ain't here to see the filter. You here to hear my words that's coming out my mouth. If you couldn't even see my face and I still was talking about it, you should still be on A-okay. I told you to come get the message, baby. Don't stop looking at the messenger. That's what's wrong with the world. So judgmental. I all got something to say. Anyways. But, I had a situation. Yo, when I was at Jessup, Georgia, right? I was hollering at one of my homeboys, right? This is something totally different from the first shit I told y'all about when I was in state prison. I was fucking with one of my homeboys. This is something different. So I was fucking with one of my homeboy, right? So I used to work in Unicor. And this motherfucker was fucked up at me. I'm talking about stalking me and everything. Bitch, I come to the bathroom, and a dude might come to the bathroom behind me. This bitch, I turn around, this bitch standing in the bathroom, trying to see what's going on. So me and the dude end up, you know what I'm saying, kicking it, doing what the fuck we doing or whatever. So we end up getting out or whatever. And we still end up kicking it. This motherfucker was in the halfway house. But he would leave the halfway office and come see me. Bitch, mind you, got a girlfriend and all this shit. See, I was on some slimy shit back then, so I didn't really give a fuck. I don't know who he is. Yeah, he might have 3 or 4 girlfriends from all I motherfucking know. That's how they roll. So me and this dude end up having a motherfucking love, you know what I'm saying? I was kind of liking him, man. He was like kind of liking me, and you know what I'm saying? We show up, we show out. And the motherfucker ended up getting locked back up. So, the midst of him ain't getting up, we lost contact, you know what I'm saying? I look one day, I wasn't even his friend on Facebook no more. I say, oh, his girl must be running this Facebook. She probably went there and seen them old messages and shit. Because somebody was writing me from his page, and I wouldn't even respond to the shit. And I knew it wasn't him because he was already locked back up. These dudes be so dumb. You motherfucker doing all this fuck shit on your page, but then you want to have your girlfriend running your shit. You don't do nothing but cause confusion. Do you know people that's killing people? Bitches can't take heartache or pain. They can't take that shit. They'd rather go sit in prison and be with nobody and have you gone The motherfuckers just say fuck that bitch and go about that business. Females, males, bitch, whoever. Look how that football player mama went to that lady's house and she threw that shit in that lady's face. And get what, the dude ain't give a fuck, but he's still living freely. It's the lady blind and the other one did time. Like, think before you fucking react. Like, especially females that got kids. Like, bitch, you don't want to be in prison and leave your kids out here, baby. Because guess what? They gonna grow up to hate. They gonna grow up to resent your ass and hate you. My auntie, that's what the fuck she is. She been in prison all her life. Guess what? Her son, bitch, when he was living, God bless the dead. Girl, they bitch, they was, yes, ma'am. They ain't see eye to eye like that. Because guess what? Somebody else was always raising them. The truth will set you motherfucking free. Bitch, your child don't even know who the fuck you is. Think they gonna respect you for real? Fuck no. Mom, get out my face, man. Man, fuck you, mom. Come on, all that. You know you gonna tell your mama fuck you. But that's what they do. I seen it happen. And y'all done seen it too. Bitch, I would never even cuss in front of my mama, let alone cuss at her. Bitch, that's my queen, bitch. That's my motherfucking queen, bitch. Without her, I am nothing, bitch. The way she say, I have nothing, nothing, nothing if I don't have my mother. If I don't have my mother, fuck my father. Bitch, mama's baby daddy's maybe. You better know it, show it, and throw it. I ain't gonna say ain't no good daddies out there, because there's a lot of good daddies out there, but bitch, my daddy wants shit. He dead and gone, baby. Dead and gone, but he ain't give a fuck about me. Sure the fuck did. You know, I ain't gonna even say if I would have had a dad in my life that I might be the might not be the way I am today, because bitch, guess what? Just because I know plenty of bitches got their dad in their life and they still this way, baby. So that shit don't mean shit. If it's in you, it's in you. If it's gonna be, it's gonna be. If it's due, it's due, bitch. You can call to make a payment arrangement, but guess what? It's still gonna be due. They gonna cut your shit off. Girl, keep thinking you got one more day, baby. They gonna cut it right on off. You gonna be laying up there with Trey, baby. They gonna cut them hoes right on off. Then you gonna make up like, my baby daddy playing. He got the lights cut off. Bitch, you know. You was playing with them people. You already made a payment arrangement. Pay them people. Girl, be trying to be like the doll, baby. You can't be like the goddess. See, I know how much time I got. I don't even make payment arrangements, bitch. I just don't pay them motherfuckers. Now, when you talking about sending a motherfucking disconnect notice, oh, we disconnected on such and such 9/30/2024. Oh, bitch, she'll be paid on 9/29. She'll be paid on 9/29. She will. She'll be paid on 9/29 before she get disconnected. But you got to know how to time that shit. You know what I'm saying, elevate. You know what I'm saying? Because I fuck with y'all the motherfucking extended way. I fuck with y'all the extended way, baby. Fuck the long way. I fuck with y'all the extended way. Y'all tap that motherfucking screen, bitch. Y'all got me to 1,000,000 likes the other day. Let's see how close we can get to that shit. I ain't saying y'all got to get me there, bitch. Look at all these people on here. So I'm finna finish telling y'all. Bitch, because it's finna get good. It's finna get good. I ain't even got to the good part. So y'all tap that screen and make sure y'all, you know what I'm saying, touch the collection plate that I'm finna pass around. Touch the collection plate. We take quarters, pennies, bitch, food stamps, stamps. I can't send them to the... Stamps is the money in prison. I've got to tell y'all all that. So, me and a dude fucking around. Girl, we even fucked around. Oh, thank you for your cash app, Persia Robertson. Oh, thank you, girl. Thank you. The girls love me, baby. Yes. So, girl, like I said, I ain't even got to the good part. It's going to get real good. So, girl, we was with each other at Tallahassee. That's where we end up meeting each other at. And then just so happened we end up going to Jessup together. Girl, we from the same city. I ain't saying no name. I ain't saying where they from. I ain't saying none of that. But we from the same city. And we was in fucking Tallahassee together. And we end up fucking around in Tallahassee. We was in the same unit. Girl, we hung out in Tallahassee. No shade, no motherfucking sunshine, baby. No motherfucking sunshine. No shade or no sunshine, bitch. You in the middle. In the middle, you know what I'm saying? Yes, ma'am. Make sure y'all motherfucker hit that collection plate and tap that motherfucking screen, baby. Bitch, we take quarters, pennies, dimes, nickels, whatever. Bitch, it don't matter. Food stamps, bitch. Yeah, we take all that. So, yo, we was at Tallahassee together. We end up fucking around Tallahassee. End up going to the same prison. Bitch, on the same bus. On the same motherfucking day. So you already know about us fucking around in Tallahassee, girl. He already felt like, bitch, you mind when we get to this compound. Because that's what he's saying. Man, you better not fuck nobody when we get to the compound. Man, you done fuck with my motherfucker in Tallahassee. You think I'm finna let you... Girl, that was just some fun, bitch. I don't even know what they got on this compound yet. Girl, I already heard about Miss Jessup. I already heard they was hanging out and it was sweet. Bitch, I got drunk and everything at Miss Jessup. Bitch, they used to make the buck with the motherfucking shit. Have a girl twisted. Sitting out there with Candyman from motherfucking Miami, Florida. My motherfucking dog sitting out there selling shit. Mind you, the stamps, like I was saying, the stamps is the motherfucking money, like real stamps. So they go buy books of stamps and that's like $100 bills in your pocket. Bitch, the bitch with the biggest stamps, bitch, got the most, it's the motherfucker. Bitch, they running tickets, they running motherfucking square boys, they doing all that shit in prison. And that shit real big, bitch, they got big money on that shit. Big money. Dudes just try to get me, come run the square boy for me, because they know the boys gonna put their money down with me. Thank you for your gift, baby. The boys gonna put their money down with me. If I run a square boy, bitch, that bitch gonna sell out. I might have to do 2 or 3 square boys. Yeah, and that bitch, I had so many motherfucking stamps, I ain't played. I wasn't no tramp. I had so many stamps, I wasn't no tramp. But guess what? When the officer sign your stamps and you got a bunch of them motherfuckers, they'll take them hoes, honey. They'll take them and dispose of them. Bitch, you won't get them back. Just like when you, bitch, you got over $10,000 on the street and you get pulled over and you ain't got no proof of that shit, they gonna try to take it. They want you to verify how you got it. Same shit in prison, girl. Them bitches is a mess. Girl, my trading gave me all these motherfucking stamps. Bitch, I'm gonna go ahead and get these shoes this afternoon. These brand new shoes. This dude selling on the motherfucking rec yard. He done gave me all these stamps. And you come over here and shake my ass down and take my motherfucking stamps? Bitch, you pulled me over? Bring the dogs around my car and bitch don't find anything but my motherfucking stamps? Girl, take them hoes, honey. I'll be over it. Girl, I had a sugar daddy from Miami, girl. He's bitch, I ain't never do nothing with this motherfucker, but guess what? He's the break bread. Like his name was Fred. He's the break bread like his name was Fred, baby. Bitch, that bitch gave me everything I thought I wanted. Cause he just wanted the popularity of being with the baddest bitch on the compound. New single coming out soon, baddest bitch on the compound, baby. BBOTC. For short. BBOTC, baby. Coming out very, very soon. So, that's how it is, girl. It's like having the baddest bitch on the, you know what I'm saying? How the DB, the D-boys want to have the baddest bitch in the city. Girl, every city got the shit. The boy that's making the most money, got the most cars, got the finest. You know how they go. And guess what? He doing the most cheating. He doing the most cheating. Because guess what? He fucking with your homegirl, too. It might be fucking with your sister. I done seen it. But I be getting off topic, girl. You know what I'm saying? I be getting the fuck off topic. But let me finish this story. So, me and the boy fuck with each other or whatever. So, we go to Jessup or whatever. And we just kicking it. You know what I'm saying? We in the same unit. Well, we in the same unit at Jessup. I think we was in the same unit, too. We was in the same unit. And we had another homeboy there, too. But it just a lot of shit came out. Them dudes be so flogger. They would talk about each other. Once we got out, I don't fuck with him. Bitch, I was hanging with each other in prison. I know the motherfucking name right now. It's on the tip of my tongue. But I'm not going to say any names. Period. So, me and the dude would fuck with each other. Bitch, they tried to say me and the dude had something going on. Bitch, I denied the shit. You know what I'm saying? His homeboy, our homeboys, he tried to say, man, that motherfucker fucked up about you. Man, look how he be looking. That motherfucker be watching you with everything. Then what my homeboy was telling me about the other boy. It's this bitch dumb as hell. Like, he's so wide open, he don't even give a fuck. But on the street, you want to give a fuck. But you was around all your homeboys from the same hood and all this shit. Bitch, you ain't give a fuck. You wide open. Why you can't be wide open on the street, too? Oh, because you got your baby mama. You got the kids because you don't want the kids seeing you do it. The kids save a lot of shit, baby. The kids save a lot of shit. Because if it weren't for the kids, baby, the bitches would be buck wild. Motherfuckers ashamed for their kids, their sons, to see them motherfucking doing the shit that they do. And guess what? If the baby mama find out, you think she ain't gonna tell the son? Yeah, he was with some man. I'm telling you, that's especially if you're my color, baby. They definitely gonna tell. They gonna tell the child. The child gonna be looking at your ass sideways, baby. Gonna be looking at your ass sideways. Okay, 211 motherfucking thousand. Bitch, tap that motherfucking screen. Where my power tappers at? Where my power tappers at? Where my motherfucking power tappers at? I need to give out some more names, baby. I'm waiting to see that shit don't tap on the screen so I can motherfucking say somebody's name. Thank you for your motherfucking... Thank you for your motherfucking... I won't say shit like I'm giving out awards, bitch. Thank you for your service in the military. Thank you for your service, baby. Bitch. You still gonna get a shout out if you send 50. Can you send 50 cent off to Cash App? Oh, I'm not Cash App. Well, whatever the fuck the shit called. But, so, me and the boy... end up fucking with each other, girl. He running me crazy. Like I say, bitch, he was in the motherfucking, bitch, I go to the restroom. I was fucking with this other boy from Miami. I remember him, too. He was one of the boys that I said was in the motherfucking 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, how you doing? You know what I'm saying? Talking to motherfucking Coles. You already know what I'm saying, right? The boy from Miami. Girl, that boy was crazy about me, too. So they used to be jealous of each other. Like, beefing with each other and shit. Not liking each other. Like, bitch, they had a bitch on the street for real. Like, they had the baddest bitch in the hood. And I'm so much advanced than these people. Like, this is the life I live. Like, I'm a trans woman. Like, I done lived all different types of lives and been different places and seen different shit. So, I'm very sharp. I'm like, these motherfuckers really beefing. Like, they beefing with a bad bitch. I'm talking about myself. Bitch, I ain't even got no motherfucking, bitch, I ain't even got no motherfucking taco yet. No slice of pizza. Bitch, I'm still rolling with a motherfucking, Big Mama motherfucking, pickle sausage. With, smell like vinegar, baby. No, I'm just playing. So, girl, they beefing or whatever. I'm like, this bitch started getting on my nerve. Girl, everywhere I go, I turn around, this motherfucker looking at me. Girl, even in the unit. Like, bitch, if you ain't trying to be buck wide open and take this shit to the streets for real, and not still be in the motherfucking the hallway closet, what's the point? Bitch, I'm finna have my fun. Bitch, I ain't finna try to act like we together in here. No, ma'am. Girl, I done took up for these motherfuckers and everything. Girl, I'm gonna sit here lie to their homeboys, girl. Bitch, it is. That's what I should've been like. Man, y'all got some... Bitch, it is. Cause let me tell you what this motherfucker did. So... Bitch, I'm fucked about his brother. I ain't gonna tell no lie. I'm fucked about his brother. So... I seen his brother on social media. So I started going looking at his brother's story, motherfucking liking his shit. So his brother hit me the fuck up. I guess his brother didn't know how to... Let me tell you how dumb I am, but I'm glad I did it this way because, bitch, my safety is more important. You know what I'm saying? My safety is more important. Everything played out perfectly. I wasn't never supposed to be in dogs with this motherfucker. So... Girl, shit is crazy. So, bitch, me and the brother, we started talking or whatever. So, we talking like we trying to get to know each other. Like, he don't know the team. I ain't told him shit. You know what I'm saying? So, my dumb ass, guess what the fuck I do? I know your brother. Why the fuck did I do that? But I'm glad I did that because if I wouldn't have did that, you never know how shit could have went. God protect motherfucking fools, baby. And I was a motherfucking fool. Believe that. I was a fool. So, me and the brother talking or whatever. So, my lease was up, so I ended up moving. And I was moving my shit over with my mom, so... Motherfucker texted me, he was like, what you doing? I'm like, shit, moving. He was like, you got somewhere else to stay? I was like, shit, nah. So... Mind you, I had went and told him that I knew his brother, so... I guess he had already asked his brother who the fuck I was. And mind you, me and his brother been in a whole relationship. In prison, in Tallahassee, on the street... But I'm just gonna tell you how flawed motherfuckers is. Get what he told his brother when he motherfucker asked him did he know me? Oh yeah, man, that's Skylar. Because mind you, my birth name is Skylar, and I went to school with these people. So this is my name that I went by in high school. So this same motherfucker that I was in literally in a relationship with, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck we was doing? I ain't gotta say it for y'all to know what the fuck I'm talking about. This motherfucker stalking me and all this shit in front of all our homeboys, not giving a fuck. When his brother asked him about me, oh yeah, that's Skylar, you know, that's a transgender, man, and all this shit. You know, we went to school with this motherfucker. You think this motherfucker told him anything about us? That we had something going on, that we was at Tallahassee motherfucking dress up or motherfucking on the street? That you was sneaking out the halfway house to come see me? getting in trouble and everything. Threw me straight up under the bus. So, I go see old boy. Like I say, I was moving out and he was like, you know what I'm saying, come see me or whatever. Mind you, this motherfucker already know who I am, playing games and shit, but I'm just saying this. This is what made me really start telling people who the fuck I was. That was the first person I played with in the last, because that shit could have went way different. And I just thank God for protecting me, because I don't know who the fuck this motherfucker is for real, or how a motherfucker can feel if they feel like they played or whatever. But the whole thing about it, I feel like the motherfucker knew who I was off real. I feel like he tried to play me. But it's all good though, because guess what? God protected me from those demons. So I get over there or whatever. Motherfucker acting weird as hell already. So I leave something in the car, so I run to the car, leave my purse and everything in the apartment. I don't like to be around nobody, and they texting all the motherfucking time. So, bitch, I'm already looking at this motherfucker like, what the fuck's going on, bitch? You trying to set me up? Like, bitch, you ain't put the phone down for goddamn 1.5 seconds. Not even an interval, bitch. What did you keep texting for? Who the fuck is you texting? Looking around and shit like, what the fuck, bitch? I need to go home. I started to hit it, though. I ain't gonna lie. But I said, I had some Hennessy in the car, so I ran down the stairs to get my fucking Hennessy or whatever. So, bitch, I come back, the door locked. The motherfucking door locked. Bitch, so my heart dropped. I said, goddamn, I had the wrong door, so I ain't want to knock loud because it was late, so I knocked. Nobody come to the door. So I go to the other door, try the other door. Nobody come to the door. I'm like, oh my God, bitch, are you fucking serious? Bitch, are you serious? My bitch, all I got is my keys, bitch, everything in here, bitch, my phone, bitch, I ain't even got my phone, bitch. That's why you don't be playing no game with motherfucker, bitch. That shit opened my fucking eyes up, bitch. And then my homegirl got killed right after that. Bitch, no, man. I don't want to see nobody, bitch. I don't want to see no motherfucking body. Fuck that. Because like I said, that shit could have really went left. But he already knew who the fuck I was when I came out of there. Over there. So I go over there with him. Motherfucker slimy as fuck. As soon as I walk the door, he talking about, Mascala, call my name out. Bitch, you ain't even looked at me. I look the same as I look at my motherfucking picture. Bitch, if you knew it was Skylar when I walked through your door, you knew it was Skylar when you was looking at my motherfucking pictures. Bitch, when he said that, my heart dropped. I say, my name ain't no motherfucking Skylar. You got me fucked up. Bitch, I don't know who you talking about. You got the wrong person. Oh, man, I'll never forget a face. You weren't at Jessup, was you? You weren't at Jessup. Because I got some homeboys that was at Jessup. So, bitch, if you got some homeboys that was at Jessup, what the fuck that got to do with you? No, your brother was at Jessup, bitch. Who I was fuck? Yeah, you gonna sit there and tell that last time you had some homeboys at Jessup. Nah, you ain't had no homeboys at Jessup, but your brother was at Jessup. And he told you who the fuck I was and that we went to school together and all this shit. That's what happened. That's what motherfucking happened. But he failed to tell you that we was in a hole. You know what I'm saying? Kissing in the mouth of everything, bitch. Like, are you serious? So, I told you this shit was going to be good, baby. Tap that motherfucking screen if you know what I mean, baby. Does she curse? Does who curse? Me? Hell no, I don't curse. I'm a saint. I'm a saint, baby. I don't do no cursing. So, y'all tell that screen, y'all. I need to see that shit ride, because bitch, I'm sweating and everything. All up under my bosom. All between my thigh meat. It's soaking fucking wet. Motherfucking slice of pizza probably smell like old motherfucking... I'm going to get straight in the shower. You know, you can't have that motherfucking sweaty, pissy, none of that. But it's a different ballgame with a motherfucking slice of pizza or taco, baby. Yeah, it's a different ballgame. Ain't no just shaking, motherfucking wiping the head and going about your business. Bitch, you gotta get in depth with that motherfucker, baby. Or she'll set your motherfucking ass right up for failure. Be sitting in the couch and be like, what the fuck is that? Bitch, that. You ain't wiped that shit good enough when you got up that toilet. Baby, that hoe made me a believer. You gotta keep that whole motherfucking bitch. You know, y'all. My ladies know what I'm talking about. So, girl. Now, we just started talking. Now the whole conversation is changing. So what you willing to do to get some money? Bitch, when I tell you, bitch, caution, motherfucking alarms is going off in my head for real. Abort mission. Bitch, he was telling me to abort the mission when I came back up there, that motherfucking door was locked. Thank you for the chili pepper, baby. I love you, too. For everybody that sent me cash apps, I love y'all. I don't know if it's flashy because I ain't really paying attention to it, but if y'all didn't see it when I love y'all, y'all know it. Y'all know what the fuck it is. So, he told me, what you gonna do to make some money? I said, what do you mean? Oh, I need you to go to such and such to get this. Bitch. Girl, I sounded like a horse in that bitch. You know how the horse be doing that shit? Bitch, I started motherfucking doing that. Bitch, I almost started doing that dance on, you know that little shit they be doing with the, doing the little legs and shit. I started doing that shit, girl. I almost started doing that. What the fuck I look like? Willie Mae Lump Lump? Bitch, I just got out of prison. Bitch, I ain't going back. Especially not on account of you. Girl, I already heard it was a motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? You know the feds, girl, they talk, baby. They don't play no games. So I already heard it was some motherfucking chitter-chatting going on. So, bitch, I don't want no parts of that. No, ma'am, okay? You ain't finna set me the fuck up to get your motherfucking brother out. No, ma'am, okay? No, ma'am, okay? Show ma'am, okay? So, bitch, he asked me that, like, what you doing? Bitch, nothing. No, I played it off. I was like, shit, I gotta move. I say, because I know I was moving the next day. I hadn't moved, but I was moving the next day. And I was like, shit, he's like, where you want to leave? You trying to leave tomorrow? Fuck no. But I ain't tell him that, though. I was like, shit, I got to move tomorrow. I said, as soon as I move, I'm going to be ready. Bitch, please. Bitch, please. I couldn't wait to get out that motherfucking house and get home. I said, bitch, it was a whole waste of time coming over here. A whole motherfucking waste of time. I thought this bitch had some bread for it, bitch. Like, bitch, I'm going to give you this. You know what I'm saying? Bitch, this motherfucker want me to motherfucking, bitch, go back to prison. You bitch, y'all both and threw me up on the bus. Now y'all trying to motherfucking do some fuck shit. Thinking I'm motherfucking Willie Mae Lump Lump. Like, I'm bitch, I just don't give a fuck. I ain't that desperate. Yeah, I need some bread. Yeah, I need to move. Yeah, I'm at my mama's house. But guess what? God gonna bless me, baby. I ain't gotta do that shit. For a minute, I thought about it. I was like, bitch, you dumb as fuck, bitch. You better not even think about that shit. Get that thought out your head. Get that thought out your motherfucking head. Motherfucker flaw here, you done been in rough. That's the same shit that motherfuckers on the street. Bitches be in a whole relationship with dudes, then they kill them. Just because you was laid next to a motherfucker don't mean that they value you or your life. Bitch, they value what you had to give them at that time. A motherfucking N-U-T. A C-L-I-M-A-X. That's what they value. Bitch, they don't value you. Bitch, he ain't value me. That's why he threw my ass up under the bus. I don't regret telling him that I knew his brother. Because what if I would have went over there and did some shit, then he would have found out later, then come looking for my ass. Fuck no. I'm glad that shit happened. Bitch, never to be seen a motherfucking again. Bitch, I don't feel no type of way. Because when I got you, when you're not the person that I thought I'd seen anyway. When I got your conversation, the whole start here, you talk. Girl, let me get the fuck up out of here. Bitch, call me an Uber, bitch. I come get my car, bitch, another day. I'll send somebody for it. I don't even want this Girl, yes, ma'am. Bitch, the conversation was, no, ma'am. It did not rule the nation. Bitch, it didn't even rule the motherfucking county, baby. Bitch, but I tell y'all, I wanted to get my shit and motherfucking get out that bitch so fast. But I was like, girl, if I just leave, he gonna be, bitch, that might, he like, it might look weird. The bitch already paranoid as fuck. Like, I said, so I'm just gonna play this shit off. I'm gonna play it out. And then I'm like, bitch, I'm tired. Shit, I've been up all day. I'm gonna holler at you tomorrow after I finish moving. Girl, it ain't. Don't holler at me either. Thank you for your gift, baby. Girl, y'all got me at almost 500,000 views. I mean, 500 motherfucking likes. Bitch, we got to 1.2 million the other night. I couldn't fucking believe it. But I just say this because motherfuckers, like, bitches will swear me up and down that I'm lying. See, I don't keep text messages. I don't keep none of that shit. But I'm going to start keeping that shit. But I ain't going to be fucked up with no motherfuckers. You don't have to keep no text messages. Pictures, text messages, all that shit. Bitches would never believe the shit that I motherfucking know in my head. They'll swear up and down that I want clout or all that shit. But that motherfucker, that girl, bitch, clout off you motherfucking convicts. Can't stay on the street. What the fuck I need clout off you for? Bitch, I need clout off Ray J so he can make me famous like he motherfucking made Kim Kardashian famous. Can't none of you motherfuckers make a bitch famous. Y'all can't even stay on the street. Shit. Bitch, you can't even stay on the street for a motherfucking week. Bitch, apparently I'm doing something motherfucking right. Bitch, I've been here motherfucking going on 5 years. And look how much I done accomplished, bitch, with no motherfucking job. No motherfucking job. Bitch, I ain't had a job in 4 years, baby. Don't know what a job is because God didn't want me to have no job. He didn't want me to have it. Baby, you been through enough. You think you bitch, you done been hollering at all this time. You think I'm going to... No, ma'am. He didn't want me to have no job. He got other things for me. He want me to be the boss. He want me to be CEO of the motherfucking company. Yeah, they want to put my face on the motherfucking shit. That's what they want to do. Bitch, I need to get me some professional makeup done, some professional hair done. And bitch, let's turn this shit the fuck up. Because they ain't seen no shit like the goddess, baby. They think they have. Oh, they know they haven't. They know it. They be trying to tell themselves they have. They didn't. They didn't. This shit is authentic and motherfucking original. When I'm in the building, I make it go digital. Hell nah. Bitches be clowns. Motherfucker, hell yeah. Fuck you in your rounds. Hey, bitch, fuck you in your rounds. Yeah, bitches be clowns. Yeah, bitch, fuck you in your rounds. Yeah, bitch, fuck you in your rounds. Walk in the building, all attention on me. Everybody know in the streets, bitch, I'm a G. Motherfucker, 1, 2, and 3. All can't get it, bitch. Can't you see what the fuck is on my fucking hip? Hell nah, bitch. Bitch, you a trip. Bitch, I remember you from high school. Bitch, you was the bitch that broke all the rules. Bitch, break the rule today, I ain't gonna play. Motherfucker, you bring that bullshit my way, I'ma lay your ass down on the street. Motherfucker, all you pussy niggas creep. Huh, and I don't care if you don't speak. Hell nah, bitch, you cannot compete. And you running that mouth. And I'm the baddies, trainee of the South. None of these bitches can ever beat me, I doubt. Most of them really just want clout. Hey, y'all. So, yeah, but yeah, girl. Bitch, I ain't talked to the motherfucker since, I don't want to. But I blocked it. I took it off, bitch, everything, blocked it, and bitch shocked it. I don't want no parts of that. I just got a bad vibe from him, girl. A bad motherfucking vibe. And then my homegirl died right after that. Fucking with a motherfucker that she was fucking with. I knew he went straight when I seen the motherfucking 2 earrings in his motherfucking nose. Because I ain't never seen nobody walk up. I mean, I ain't a judgmental person, but I'm just saying. Like, have y'all? I ain't never seen nobody walking around with one earring on this side, one on this one. I knew something was up. And they say he knew all the girls, baby. That shit right there, that shit. But you know what? I guarantee you any amount of fucking money. I guarantee you any kind of motherfucking money, because guess what? They always come back, bitch. They always come back. Bitch, they get to pondering on them thoughts, baby. Seeing a bitch looking good on social media. Bitch, letting them know that we ain't pressed. Bitch, we done went on with our motherfucking lives. Girl, we don't, bitch, fuck you. Bitch, I'm in the sea, baby, with a bunch of motherfucking fish, crabs, bitch, sea urchins, bitch. So what are you saying? Bitch, one is never a loss. One is never a loss, baby. I can stand to lose one. Now, if it's my only one, but bitch, if it was you and you was my only one, girl, I can stand to lose you. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about this boy. See, y'all just joining in. Y'all gonna have to go to motherfucking YouTube and watch it from the beginning and hear the whole story. Cause bitch, I need all the glory. You feel me? So, God guarantee you any kind of motherfucking money. When this motherfucker come home, after this shit right here, he probably be home in a good month, honey. Ain't no telling. You know how they work, baby. When you got some good information, baby, guess what? Jail is sanitation. When you got that good information, bitch, jail is sanitation. See y'all later. I'm finna go home. God, that motherfucker ain't do. He was sending 20 years. He ain't do no goddamn a day and a half, damn. Girl, that information. Bitch, you see motherfuckers going home every motherfucking day. The link is in the bio for the YouTube, baby. The link is in the bio for the YouTube. You see motherfuckers going home every day. You see, bitch, I'm telling you. Bitch, I was in prison, and I used to, we see people go home two or three times and come back. Thank you for your gift. Girl, let me put me a little wine. Girl, you see bitches go home 2 or 3 times and come back. Them hoes go violate probation and come right back. 2 or 3 times. Bitch don't want to be on the street. Bitch left some on in the motherfucking in the chain gang.
I say my mama good this wine. She don't need too much. I don't need her drunk around this bitch, honey. Girl, you know my mama, she drank one little glass and bitch, she drunk. So she exaggerates so much, girl. That shit does not get you drunk. That little wine cooler. Your eyes be all rolled back and shit. Girl, that shit ain't got you motherfucking drunk, mom. Stop using me for clout, girl. I'm just playing. But, yeah, girl, I guarantee you any kind of money, when this motherfucker come home, and bitch, he gonna be on my motherfucking line. I guarantee you, bitch, because I done got so motherfucking fine, bitch. I ain't look this good when he knew me. He just wanted to do me, bitch. I ain't look this good when he knew me. He just wanted to do me. Because I was the hottest bitch on the pound, and it was going down. When the boy came to my dorm, bitch, I told him, don't make a sound. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. So, am I gonna fuck with him? Fuck no. Fuck no. Bitch, I'm gonna be filthy rich by the time he get out. So I'm not gonna fuck with him anyway. But I ain't gonna lie, if he would've probably kept it real, because I feel like me and him had a vibe, but I should've knew a motherfucker don't want nobody to know nobody what the fuck they do but in the closet, baby. I'm telling you. Bitches would rather motherfucking... They'll rather motherfucking stand up in a tree and tell a lie than stand on the ground and tell the truth. Bitch, in a sequoia tree. Not no motherfucking oak tree, bitch. Girl, they'd rather stand up in a sequoia. One of them big, tall motherfuckers in California. They'd rather stand up in one of them. Climb up that bitch with nothing but hands. Then stand on the motherfucking ground and tell the truth. Bitch, that shit's so easy. Because their manhood is in jeopardy. Their manhood is in motherfucking jeopardy. And they don't want their kids to know it. They don't want their motherfucking baby mama to know it. Because they know once she know it, yeah, she already arguing and motherfucking bitch bickering and shit. So once she find out, she going to go tell everybody. Bitch, the whole hood going to know what you on. Surprising the motherfucking side. SDL. No. A SDS. Sneaky sucker. A SDS, baby. Yeah. Baby mama find out, she gonna tell everybody, baby. She gonna tell everybody. You ain't gonna even be able to show your face. Girl, you know the our community don't respect that shit for real, for real. Only reason ain't a lot of fuss with the dude I put on the thing, cause bitch, he's a bitch, he don't really fuck with nobody. That's cute. That was cute, thank you. A lion, baby. Yeah, he don't really fool with nobody. So he's really a loner. He's what's his sign? He's a fucking Taurus. His birthday is May. That's a Taurus, ain't it? Look at the screen. What's up? Are you from NOLA? Nah, I'm from Florida, baby. Shauna? No, I'm Samara the Goddess, baby. I don't know who that is. Baby, I look like Samara. They talking about I look like Lyrica. Everybody tell me I look like Lyrica off motherfucking Love & Hip Hop. Bitch, I need to be on Love & Hip Hop like Lyrica. Bitch, where y'all at? Come sign me. Bitch, and I can rap, and I can sing, and I can motherfucking entertain, bitch. I can keep an audience. Because I sell out arenas, bitch, without even, bitch, being there yet. Without even signing a contract. Please take me on the road with you. Please let me headline with you. Bitch, 185 motherfucking thousand people. Bitch, tell me there ain't no motherfucking, tell me there ain't no motherfucking, you can't sell out a fucking arena. Spoken word, bitch. They all want to hear it. And guess what? I'm going to clear it, bitch. They all want to hear it. Everybody like the real. Everybody like the real. Even the straight boys, they want to hear that shit too. Because they know I'm telling the truth. The ones that was really straight in prison, they know I'm telling the truth. They was right there watching that shit. They was the ones calling home, telling their motherfucking girls and telling their motherfucking homeboys. Man, you know what you calling here, man? That motherfucker got a... I'm talking to the motherfucking boy with Mr. T and everything, I'm telling you. Bitch. I hear that shit like it was yesterday. I hear it like it was yesterday. I'm real and motherfucking raw. Forget what you saw. Real and raw. Forget what you saw. Girl, bitch, I say this whole rap everything. Bitch, because I'm a rapper. I'm a rapper. Rap again. Hey. I said my girls want me to rap again. I'm on this motherfucking hell. Now I don't need no friends. I had to cut that bitch off last night. Bitch, I almost had to motherfucking fight. Bitch, I was on my fucking podcast, and the bitch came up, bitch acting her ass. She ain't know who the fuck she was fucking with. All that bullshit she with, I'm with. And we can get it, bitch, anytime, any day. Let me pull up, bitch, don't care what you say. Bitch, we can get it. I already told you, motherfucker, hell yeah. Bitch, I'm Pensacola. I'm raw, bitch, real. And you got the feel. A motherfucker ass fat. I need a meal. What the fuck do you want to do, bitch? Misconstrue it. Hell, bitch, a chance. You know you blew it. Bitch, and I'm on your TV screen. Fuck, nigga, on the magazine. Hardest thing on the fucking scene. Bitch, I can rap and I fucking sing. Girl, let me stop. Girl, you gonna have to, we've been talking about it. We had a whole story time. We've been talking for 49, we really longer than that. I got on this bitch at 6 something. Girl, we've been vibing for damn almost 2 hours. I got the same face on for next time. Cause baby, I got some much stuff to talk about. My man just, bitch, I went to about 4 or 5 prisons. Bitch, I gotta tell y'all about when I went to motherfucking Oklahoma to the holdover. Bitch, I went to Miss Motherfucking Oklahoma. They was taking me from Jessup to motherfucking to Schuylkill, Pennsylvania. Cause I had the bitch, when I told her that I lost my fucking year, fucking around with the dude at Coleman. Lost my fucking year, bitch. Went through this program, the drug program, bitch, graduated with honors. Bitch, I was running that shit. Lost my fucking year. Fucking around with our own mother. Jealous. Girl, you on the street and jealous. You want to know all the tea, what's going on and all that shit. Bitch, do your job and go home to your husband and your kids. Lost my fucking year, so that I had to take the drug program again. So I had to go all the way to motherfucking Schuylkill, Pennsylvania from Jessup, Georgia. So I had to go through fucking Oklahoma. Flew to Oklahoma, girl, with the feds. Thank you for your cash app, Heather Hughes. I love you. Thank you for your cash app. Thank you for your cash app, Khadijah Randerson. I love you. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. Don't play with it because you don't stay with it. Bitch, they just come when you least expect it. So, girl, I ain't been tell y'all about Oklahoma, though. Girl, that's going to be for next time, girl. We got 9 minutes. The show is only an hour. We got to save something for tomorrow. And bitch, I've been doing this shit every day for the last, how many days? And the stories keep coming fluently, baby. Fluently. Bitch, I ain't got to stop and think about no shit. Bitch, I might stop and pause for a minute. Because I got so much shit coming at me at once. I'm trying to think about the shit I want to tell y'all. The exclusive shit. The reclusive shit. Girl, I be putting these states in this motherfucking oven. Girl, no, by the time we get off here, girl, that'll be 2 hours. Sure the fuck we will. Well, we starting, let me see, we started at, I put them states in there by 7. Yeah, about 7, so it'll be an hour. I need to let them sit about 2 hours. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, this was definitely going to be a good live, baby. This story right here, this shit's probably going to make me famous for real. This is a whole movie, baby. You fuck with the dude, then he motherfucker go, you meet the brother. Girl, this is a whole movie. The shit I told y'all now, that shit was a whole movie. Bitch, record motherfucking number, 600 and some thousand likes. Record numbers, baby. Bitch, they say my shit be popping more than the top motherfucking bitch on this motherfucker. That's what they said. The top creator. I'm in the top 100% of the top creators. You better know what show that motherfucking throw it. He came to be. Because how many people she be having in her life? Bitch, I had 185,000. 185,000. I sold out a motherfucking arena. I ain't saying she probably had more than that, but I'm just saying. For me just to be getting started, bitch, some look good. Some sounds good. Some whispering in my motherfucking ear. Bitch, I want you to whisper in both of them. Whisper in my ear so we can make it clear. Bitch, special dude's face all in the atmosphere. Hell yeah, you late. Would you like a plate? I got you something in the microwave. Girl, you're going to have to log on to motherfucking YouTube. I ain't trying to be rude. Log on to fucking YouTube. Hey, I ain't trying to be rude. log on the fucking YouTube. Hey, I ain't trying to be rude. Log on the fucking YouTube. Cause the story's gonna be on YouTube. And see, I can't go real long. Damn, this shit gonna be damn. How long have I been on here? Cause YouTube don't be want to upload the whole video, girl. They be taking a bitch through it. Bitch, when it be 2 hours and 3 hours, my other live was 3 hours. Bitch, they put 1 hour and 48 minutes up there. So y'all didn't really even get to see the end of the motherfucking live. The people that didn't see it. Girl, it said it was putting the whole 3 hours up there. And I looked, that bitch put 1 hour and 48 minutes. Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I need somebody to run all that shit. So when things start getting motherfucking good, like big, like they finna, I need somebody to run all this shit. Cause I have no idea how to put that shit up there, for real, for real. And that was a good ass live. What's up? What's your question, baby? What's your question? I'm supposed to have some people on here. I was supposed to have somebody on here about this plate. Shit. Girl, ain't no plate yet. Shit, I ain't even started cooking yet. All I gotta cook is a steak. Put that shit in the oven. That shit ain't gonna take no time. Bitch, we had the baked potatoes gonna be. I should have had them bitches in the microwave now. And bitch, we got salad. That shit ain't gonna take no time. I ain't even hungry for real. I'm a Capricorn, baby. December 27th. The tea is gonna be on motherfucking YouTube, baby. You missed it. I'm sorry, bitch. It was deep. What's the tea? The YouTube is in the bio, baby. What's the question, baby? Rena. Yeah, the YouTube's in the bio. Girl, we've been pumping since 6-something. Girl, I be telling y'all, 7 Central. It's 7:55 right now, where I'm at. I'm from Florida. I love your energy too, baby. Any motherfucker that fuck with me, guess what? I fuck with you harder, baby. For real. I be telling y'all, 7 o'clock Central. It's all good, baby. You ain't gonna miss it. It give you something to do. Lay on your bed and look at me. On YouTube. Yeah, I be your bestie. Sure the fuck will. All y'all motherfucking besties on here. I ain't in Atlanta. I'm in Florida. I ain't been in Atlanta since 2013, baby. When I went to prison. Came to Florida and took my dumb ass to prison. December, okay, your birthday the day after mine. The 2 days after mine. Okay, son. I love you too, baby. The girl's mad because I'm popping. Bitch, my bad, bitch. You ain't gonna stop it. Everything God got for me is for me. Hell yeah, you know the Lord. I adore him. Ain't nobody fucking else. I don't need you. I can do it by myself. I'll keep your ass over there in the corner. I keep telling these hoes I'm a loner. Bitch, you know what I'm on. Bitch, when I get in my zone. Bitch, it's all open road. No stopping me. Fuck nigga, hell yeah. Can't you see? Aren't you in my rear view? Hell yeah, stand in front of you is the proof. Hell yeah, I just did it, you already knew. Everything that I spit is fucking true. Bitch, you know I'm profit. Motherfucker, these bitches need to stop it. When a motherfucker see me on this live, bitch, I'ma keep the dream alive. I wanna give shouts to my family. Hell yeah, I know they can't stand me. And when I step on this stage, presidential. Hell yeah, bitch, I'ma be all on your mental. Them hoes mental. They ain't gonna think I had to go get some medication. Bitch, I need some room run. Bitch, I need some Prozac. I don't give a fuck. Bitch, I don't know how to act. Oh my God. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Hey, Orlando. Thank y'all for bringing this out of me, honey. It was always in there. I just needed y'all to bring it out. I always been outspoken and motherfucking. You know what I'm saying? The life of the motherfucking party, for real, for real. Ain't too many bitches that encountered me unless you was a hater and you ain't catch no vibe or you ain't motherfucking bitch. The haters up there, they ain't gonna like me. They competition. Without even trying. Bitch, I don't wanna compete with y'all. Bitch, you can have the title. Y'all wanna compete for what? We supposed to be friends. What you wanna compete with your friends for? Your friend tell you something good, but you frowning up your face. God gonna put some real motherfuckers in my life, though. He already have, baby. We had 651 motherfucking thousand. Bitch, I could stand 700, 800. I can stand 700, 800. Let me go and call out some more names so I get off this bitch since y'all had such a good show. Show me y'all loving me, baby. Hit that motherfucking Rolodex up there. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm talking about. I love you too, baby. You posted my picture. I love you too. Girl, it's about the fan base, baby. Once you got your fan base, baby, and you know them motherfuckers know you real and genuine, bitch, ain't shit a bitch can do. Girl, we busting through everything. Garage dolls, bitch. Motherfucking stadiums, bitch. We busting through all that shit. Fuck that. Bitch, my guys and my goddess, bitch. We don't play no games. You already know it. Definitely a vibe. Hell yeah, you're an hour late. Look, all y'all late. Which y'all roll together? All y'all late people, y'all roll together? Y'all put up at the same team? Girl, you should just save your ticket for tomorrow. Girl, you could have, because it's going to be posted on Netflix, so you will be able to log on Netflix tonight. We're going to post her tonight. She's releasing tonight. So you will be able to log this play. Bitch, jail talk with Samara the Goddess, baby, where she's never modest. Bitch, she's giving you facts, and you bitches better know how to act. Bitch, you hoes are sometimes dumb, and I know you want some. Bitch is trying to get you game. Bitches be really so lame. You know what I'm saying? Like, bitches, like, listen sometimes. Just listen. You ain't got to agree with everything. Just listen. Bitch, you might learn some. Like, so let me ask you this one question. I got 3,000 people on this bitch right now. I'm finna ask y'all this one question. I want y'all to keep it 1,000 with me. When it comes to the music, when it comes to the singing, when it comes to the motherfucking rapping, what y'all think? Y'all think I got what it takes? When it comes to being able to engage with people, do y'all think being able to talk to people, being able to motivate people and you know what I'm saying? What do y'all think? Y'all be honest with me, bitch. If you think I need to get the fuck off this bitch and never come back and say that. Bitch, you ain't got it, bitch. Don't nobody be listening to you. Bitch, you ain't got it. You can't sing. You can't rap. You sound horrible. Tell me, please. Please, I need to know. The people need to know, too. For the haters out there, they need to know, too. My family that's watching, because they watching, too. The friends, the so-called friends you logged on the fake page. They don't fuck with you and we don't fuck with each other no more. Y'all watching, too. Y'all ain't have no faith in me. But guess what? These people got faith in me. Strangers. I don't know who the fuck that is, but so I'm just saying. I'm gonna put the steaks in the oven. I'm gonna turn on the oven. So what is the people saying? I'm just wondering. Don't go nowhere. Okay. Total package. I heard one person say I need more or something. Everybody else, what I'm saying. I told you the good always gonna outweigh the bad, girl. Girl, I need some voice training, yeah. You say I need more passion? Bitch, any more passion? Bitch, I be eating radios and motherfucking CD players. I'm a playful person. Like, when it's time to be serious, I know how to be serious. Believe that. Like, bitch, if I ain't got it, tell me I ain't got it. I'm good. A lot of people saying I got it, so you little two or three that said I didn't, you know, it's all good. I love you too, baby. I love you too. I tell myself I got it. When I look in the mirror, I tell myself I got it, because you look in the mirror and you tell yourself you don't got it. You ain't got no motherfucking hope or no faith in yourself or no motherfucking ingenuity, bitch. You ain't got none of that. I got that. So that shit, that's how much you ain't got. Oh, I can see you as this. I can see myself as anything I want to be. I knew the people was going, the people that's fucking with me, they going, y'all know how it go. Any little chance that they get, they going to try to motherfucking break your spirit and say some old shit that's going to be like, bitch, come on. Bitch, I sings my motherfucking heart out, bitch, with no training, no nothing. Just straight motherfucking heart-filled emotions and all that type of shit. Bitch, I ain't had no training. I ain't sat in front of no motherfucker. I ain't did none of that. Bitch, I trained in prison. Behind them walls, bitch. Listen to that motherfucking MP3 player. That's where I trained at. Bitch, crying, motherfucking. Listen to this K. Michelle and motherfucking Beyonce. That's where I trained at. So, if you don't like it, you here for a reason, though. Because all I'm trying to do is sell you a ticket. Shit, you ain't gotta like it. You showed up. Bitch, leave after you come. You can leave. As long as that ticket was sold. As long as you was in attendance. I did something right. Thank you, baby. I'm just saying, like, come on now. Some of you think I need more passion. Like, I said, bitch, if I need more passion, I'm gonna be eating CD players and motherfucking MP3s. Like, no, the background ain't moving. I'm moving. I'm rocking. Thank you. Did y'all enjoy the stories tonight? Did y'all enjoy the freestyle tonight? Did y'all enjoy the music tonight? 709,000, baby. Girl, you better know a show and throw it. You better know a show and throw it. Bitch, I made 1.2 million likes. Like, bitch, in one motherfucking sitting. Bitch, I got 704,000 likes right now. I can't even wait to see what the numbers are going to be tonight. How many people stopped by to tell me to see some shit that they didn't like. Bitch, I sell out arenas. No other bitch could be cleaner. Put me on the fucking magazine. You say start over. Because I don't know what your time zone is. I'm in Central Time Zone. I'm in Pensacola, Florida. All you gotta do is say, what time is it, Siri, in Pensacola, Florida? It is 8:05 in Pensacola, Florida. And if it's 9:05, wherever the fuck you at, you're an hour ahead of me. So tomorrow, 7 o'clock, Central Standard Time, it's 8:05 right now, where I'm at. Look at your clock right now and see what time it is. I know I need to come to LA. I fucking sure the fuck do. I ain't mean, Lee. I'm the nicest person you ever want to meet. Why you think all these people here? Because I'm a whole vibe. They love me. You think they want to be on a bitch page that's mean or nasty? No. No, girl, bitch, they survive over here. Bitch, I love everybody. I uplift everybody. I encourage everybody. I motivate everybody. Man, woman, dog, or cat. Bitch, the pets are motivated too. The kids is too. See, a lot of people can't take that. They can't take that outspoken shit. Bitch, I'm a leader. I'm a Capricorn, baby. I ain't a leader. I'm not no motherfucking follower. I don't follow trends, bitch. I set them. Been setting them. Been getting money. Been setting trends. Been doing all this shit. Been taking pictures at the club with money fans. All that shit. Ask somebody about Amber White. They used to live in Atlanta with the white Range Rover with the right rims. Ask them about me. If you doubt me, ask them about me. Because I've been doing this shit. That's what I want to have, baby. Girl, it's gonna be on YouTube. I'm finna get off of here though, so I can post it. And then I'm gonna come back and like give me like I'm gonna come back at 8:30. I'm gonna try to go ahead and post it so the people that missed it they can go in and look at it. I don't want it to be too long so y'all can post the whole shit. Cause like I say, I need somebody running that shit. Cause baby, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And YouTube, they be like, no, ma'am, they ain't finna get all the tea, baby. Say it's on for later. Bitch, the video was 3 hours and they let me post 1 minute and 48 minutes of it. Bitch, I went to sleep, woke up, that shit still hadn't posted. Bitch, I woke up at 5 o'clock, looked at my phone. That shit wasn't posted, still loading. I said, let me unload this bitch and load it back. Girl still went sent it. Then she finally sat down and that bitch was sent. That bitch said 1 hour and 48 minutes. I said, bitch, the devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. Oh, it ain't gonna be on Instagram. You missed the tea, but it's gonna be on YouTube. The link is in the bio. I'm finna try to load it as soon as I get off of here. I gotta download it from TikTok first, then try to upload it, but I'm on Wi-Fi, so I don't know why the fuck it shouldn't load. I need to do that shit on my new phone, because this iPhone is so raggedy, baby. This shit's so raggedy. Oh, we had a good show tonight, honey. Oh, y'all ass missed it. Girl, we had so many people on this bitch. 730, what we at? 731? Go on, tap that screen right quick. Bitch, 3,200 people on this bitch. Tap that motherfucking screen. Y'all power tap. Each bitch do tap 10 times. Bitch, that's 100 million likes. Eat everybody tap 10 times. That's 100 million likes, baby. Tap that motherfucking screen real quick. It ain't like they gonna give me the whole 740 anyway. Shit. The government gotta take their share out of it. I said, bitch, I had 1.2 million likes. Why the fuck that shit ain't in my likes? Girl, the government had to take their little share. Bitch, out of 1.2 million, you might get 200,000. Bitch, I don't even think I got that. TikTok made you miss it. Why? Power tap, power tap, power tap. Power tap, power tap, power tap. Okay, y'all go, girl. Y'all doing what y'all need to motherfucking do. Y'all doing what y'all need to motherfucking do. Baby, all my doubters. All my motherfucking doubters. Bitch. The doubters, bitch. The motherfucking doubters. Girl, recap. Why would I give you a recap when you gotta go to YouTube? Why would I give you a recap? We do the recap tomorrow. We do the recap tomorrow. In the daytime. We do the show one day and then we do the recap afterwards. But you got to go to YouTube to look at the motherfucking Miss Show. To look at the, what you call it? Not the, what you call that shit? You think you call that shit something? The encore, some shit you call that shit. Encore performance or some shit. Like to be showed again. What you call that shit? You deserve what? You deserve those dollars. Thank you, baby. Bitch, I sure need it. I sure need it. God knows I do. I ain't even embarrassed of my situation right now, you know what I'm saying? Because God gonna make it better. I'm trying to just be humble and, you know what I'm saying? Bitch, I stay right at my mama's house with my auntie and my mama. So, hopefully I don't know what the fuck I'm finna do. Where I'm finna move to, or what, like, I don't know. Like, I'm torn in between, I don't know, I really don't want to move to Atlanta, but then I need to move to Atlanta, but, you know, if shit kick off on here, I might not even have to move to Atlanta. Cause I just don't want to be around all that crime and shit. I don't want to be around that shit. Bitches breaking in your house, your car and all that shit. I don't want to deal with that. I don't have to deal with none of that where I'm at. Girl, we at 800,000. Girl, we gonna go get to 1 million. Fuck it. Go on, get me to 1 million. Girl, you go through shit to motherfucking get to the other side. Yeah, I'm you know, trials and tribulations. You think I want to be at my mama's house? Do you? I don't. But you gotta do what you gotta do, you know? And I don't feel no type of way about it. I'm glad I got a mama house to come to. Shit, some people ain't got no mama, you know what I'm saying, to go to. Now, God bless them. You know what I'm saying? God bless them. I wish I could share my mama with you. Like, if you ain't got no mama, I wish I could share. Because my mama that type of mama. If I love you, my mama gonna love you. If I welcome you with open arms, that's what she gonna do. Welcome your ass with open arms. Ask my friends about my mama. Baby, all my friends love my mama. They love my mama. Girl, y'all got me at 845. Keep tapping that shit. We ain't finished. We trying to get to 1 million again. We trying to get to 1 million. Girl, y'all done got me to 846,000. What's 150,000? That ain't shit. Hey, I love you, Tacoma, Washington. It's just so inspiring. When somebody was like, girl, I went up, my bitch, my auntie was watching you. Or I just went in there, my patient was watching you. Bitches know who Samari the Goddess is now. They know. Even if you don't like me, bitch, you still know who the fuck I am. That's all I wanted to know. I just want to be in your head for a minute. You gotta like me. You have no reason not to like me, but your own reason is your reason. Who am I? I like you. I love you. You feel me? You ain't gotta motherfucking like me. But thank you for your attendance. I still love you, though. Wonder why God ain't blessing you. Because you got hate in your heart, baby. You gotta take that hate out your heart. You gotta love everybody. You gotta love everybody. Then you'll start seeing them blessings roll in. You'll start seeing them blessings roll in like the tide, baby. Yeah. Nasty ass heart. Like, you think God gonna bless you? Baby, them prayers is going on. It's not being heard. Believe that. You gotta change the stuff that's within. You know what it is. When you lay in your bed at night and you ponder on them thoughts, you know exactly what the fuck it is. You know what you need to do to better yourself for the betterment of your life. You know. When you lay in your bed at night, think about that shit, baby. Change your heart. You see somebody struggling or need help, help them. God will bless you tenfold, baby. And I ain't talking about sending me no money or nothing. I ain't even talking about me. I'm talking about that motherfucker on the corner. A motherfucker on the corner. Because guess what? The blessings that I'm supposed to get, I'm getting them. I seen a bunch of cash out to come 20, 30, 50, $1, 20, 250. And guess what? The same, I look at them all the same. Bitch, you ain't had to send me now a dollar. You had to send me now. So the same, the people that sent $1, they don't look at you no different than the people that sent 50 or sent 20 or sent 30 or didn't send anything. Because bitch, they might not have had shit to send. I ain't tripping. I appreciate it though. That was a blessing from God. God know my struggles. He know them, you know. Girl, we almost at a million. I love you too. I never been told I love you so much. I've never, that shit made me feel so fucking good. Like, I got joy from the bottom of my toenail to the motherfucking tip of my motherfucking piece of hair, baby. I'm telling you. Yeah, that shit go all the way up. The joy. I feel that shit. That shit is in my bone. That shit runs so deep. Like, these last couple days been so joyful. Like, being able to share my life with the fucking world and people, like, really intrigued by my story and everything I got the fuck going on. They looking past the transgender shit and seeing a real person. Houston, we have a breakthrough. Finally. Capricorn, baby. Capricorn. Bitch, we almost had a million lives, girl. For the naysayers that say they don't like me. For the naysayers that say nobody want to hear me. For the naysayers that say ain't nobody rhyme with me. For my family. For my friends. For the people that I've lost along the wayside. Bitch, we almost had a million likes. Did you see that shit in one life? A million. Last time we was on that bitch 3 hours. We ain't been on here 3 hours this time, baby. We ain't been on here 3 hours this time. Look how many people on this beach still. Because they need a part of this. They love this good energy. They want some of this shit. They want this shit to rub off on their ass. Because things been looking ugly for so many people. And they can log on and have some joy in their life. Or feel a different kind of way than their baby dad made them feel. They can get uplifted. Because he calling you all kind of names and motherfucking putting his hands on you all type of shit. This your only escape when you come chill with me. We ain't talking about no negativity. We ain't talking about beating no bitch ass. We ain't talking about doing none of that other shit that a lot of people be talking about. And they shit still be up there. Girl, we motherfucking motivating. Yeah, we motivating. We encouraging. We persuading to do good shit. Not no bad shit, bitch. Wrong girl, if you want to be persuaded to do something bad, bitch, you're on the wrong page. One motherfucking million. One motherfucking million to the ceiling. Bitch, my naysayers. I hope y'all are watching me. Hey, Pensacola. For the motherfuckers that doubt it. People love me, baby. Y'all better join this motherfucking train. Bitch, because you will be left at the docks. You have to catch the next one. And she ain't coming the next year. She ain't coming the next year. I love y'all, man. God knows I do. God knows my heart, man. The one thing I wouldn't do is play with God, baby. Because guess what? That's who my blessings come from. And I need them to keep rolling in. I need them to keep rolling in. I don't play with God whatsoever. And I ain't going to be around nobody that play with God. Because man can't do shit for you, baby. Know that. Know that. When it's time to put shit in action, you know who you need. You know who you need on your team, baby. Bitch, when you're in a sticky with situation, who the fuck do you call on? Lord, please help me. Lord, please. Girl, you don't call on Timothy or Monica or Sharon. Lord, please help. Oh, I promise I won't do it no more. I done did it myself. Lord, if you get me out of this, Lord, please, Lord. Lord, I promise I won't do it no more. Girl, he come right and get you out of it. He come right and get you out of it. I'm going to give you a warning this time. Girl, you hiding everything. You got shit all in the car and everything. With Jess motherfucking chiefing. He got your ass out of that shit because that prayer, baby. That prayer. He knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. Got you right on up out of it. And guess what? We go do the same shit right again. I ain't doing the same shit no more. I'm tired. I'm wore out. Hey, Alabama. One motherfucking million. One motherfucking million. I love y'all so much. Thank you for your follow, baby. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And see, I'm not advanced. I'm not so advanced like other people. Before I went to prison, TikTok wasn't a thing. I went to prison in 2013. I ain't know nothing about no motherfucking TikTok. I ain't hear about that shit till I got out of prison. Or when I was in prison, they was like, all them boys used to hear me singing and rapping and shit. They like, man, you need to get out and do some of that shit, man. You need to put your shit on TikTok. I'm like, TikTok? What the fuck is that? That what everybody be coming up. Thank you for your cash out, Jamelia. Hell. Thank you, mama. I love you. They was like, yeah, you need to go put your music on TikTok. So I got out. I was like, girl, make me a motherfucking TikTok. Bitch, my sister-in-law, she was crazy about TikTok. She be in there doing all them days. I was like, this bitch dumb as hell doing TikToks all day. And I just started, I put that shit up there. And I seen it was a vibe. And I was like, yes, baby, yes. Yes, and I'm so thankful. I'm so thankful. It was a plenty of times where I hated TikTok because they was like, bitch, they keep fucking with me. I ain't even doing shit. They keep fucking with me. But I just had to get my groove, though. I had to get my groove. Learn how to talk. Learn how to, you know what I'm saying, not say certain shit. You know what I'm saying? Get nobody no ammo to work with. You know what I'm saying? Not to pay, really pay attention to the negative messages anyway, because when you respond, that's when they get your ass. That's when they get you when you respond. They set you up for the kill, baby. Bitch, you can't set me up for the kill no more. My eyes are open. Bitch, I'm woke. I'm woke. As the people would say. Thank you for your... Oh, my friend. Thank you for your cash app, Jalen Hall. I love you. That's my baby right there, honey. I love you, too. You've been riding with me for a minute, baby. I love you, baby. I love you. You've been really riding for me. Carissa Gaskin, thank you for your cash app. I love you. I love you, baby. Thank you so much. And God bless you and everything you do, everything you touch, everything you encounter. God bless you. I pray that God puts a shield of protection around you. Protect you of danger seen and unseen. I told y'all I was going to pray before I get off this thing. So let's do that before I get off. Let's do that before I get off. And I ain't going to even close my eyes because I want to see y'all. Heavenly Father, we come before you as humble as we know how, Lord. Lord, I ask that you, everybody that's on this live right now, Lord, I ask you to forgive them of their sins, Lord, even the ones that they don't know they committed, Lord. Lord, I ask you to touch their lives, Lord. Lord, I ask you to prosper them, Lord. Any dreams, any aspirations that they may have, Lord, any thoughts that they may have, Lord, and they scared to step out on faith, Lord, I ask you to just give them that boost, Lord, that they need, Lord. Lord, I ask you to bless their finances, Lord. I ask you to bless their health, Lord. Lord, I ask you to bless their relationships, Lord. I ask you to bless the foundation that they're standing on right now, Lord. I ask you to bless it, Lord. I ask you to put a shield of protection around their homes, their vehicles, the homes and vehicles of their family members, the homes and vehicles of their friends. Put a shield of protection around it, Lord. If there's any illness, sickness, or disease approaching us, Lord, or on the way to us, Lord, I ask you to stop it right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. Heal our bodies, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord, you are the King of kings, the Lord of lords. Lord, nobody's higher than you. Nobody's greater than you, Lord. Without you, Lord, I am nothing. Without you, I am everything, Lord. Without you, I can't do anything, Lord. Without you, with you, I can do it all. I can be the President of the United States. I have faith that I can do that, Lord. Lord, thank you for just giving me the words to say, giving me the thoughts to just turn into words, for letting me speak so fluently and be an inspiration for other people, Lord. Thank you for just hearing my prayers, Lord, and just making a way for me, Lord. Because you know what I need. You know what I need before I even need it. And I just thank you, Lord. Lord, I thank you. I ask you to continue to strengthen my talent, Lord. Continue to strengthen my voice, Lord. Continue to give me a good mindset, Lord. Continue to show me the right ways to go, Lord. Because guess what? I can't do it without you, Lord. And you already know that. When I'm at my lowest, Lord, I need you. And when I'm at my highest, guess what? I need you even more, Lord. And it goes out for everybody that's on this live, Lord. When two or more are gathered, Lord, I am in the midst. So I know you are right here listening to everybody's prayer right now, Lord. I ask you to answer it right now, Lord. If somebody's struggling with a disease or illness or somebody's family member or you're struggling with a drug addiction or alcohol addiction, Lord, I ask you to take it away from them right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. For you say, ask, Lord, and you shall receive, Lord. For you say, have a humble heart, Lord, and you shall hear my prayer, Lord. And I just thank you right now, Lord, because I know you're working in my defense, Lord. Before I even get the things, Lord, I know you're sending them to me. It's in the mail and on the way. And I bless your holy name, Lord, and I give you all the praise and I'll give you all the honor. And I ask you to continue to talk to me, Lord. Continue to give me the words. Continue to just help me be a light for other people, Lord. Let me motivate people. Let people see me do things and be like, oh, yeah, if she could do it, I could do it. If she been to prison, Lord, I could do it. Because guess what? At the end of the day, we all we got. No matter what color your skin is, no matter what, you know what I'm saying, where you come from, what your background is, what you live in. You can live in a mansion, you can live in a shack, baby. I'm still going to love you the same. And all these things I ask in your son Jesus' name, Lord. I ask that you, I pray that everybody on this live and the people that have left, the people that checked in and left, and they might not even like the live. They might not even want to see me, Lord. I ask you bless them right now. I ask you watch over them as they sleep, Lord. Protect them, Lord. For any evil entities, Lord, protect them. Protect their mind, Lord. Protect their thoughts. Protect the words that come out of their mouth, Lord. Because guess what? It all starts with a thought, baby. It all starts with a thought. And once that thought turns into an action, guess what? It's over with, baby. So guess what? I just pray for everybody on this live. And I pray in Jesus' name. I ask all these things in your son Jesus' name, Lord. Amen. Whew. Girl, I almost felt, bitch, I felt something. Bitch. Ooh, girl, I can't look. Ooh, in the name. Ooh, girl, take these cuss words out of my mouth. I'm tired of saying them. I stopped praying. And I'm telling you, I need to stop. I'm finna really work on that. Just finish praying that powerful prayer, and then you start cussing. The devil. I rebuke you, Satan. You ain't like that prayer. You ain't like it. You ain't like it. I know you didn't. All these people don't look. Got me crying. Oh, I love you. It's so much power in prayer and in manifestation. Oh, I love all of y'all. Look, she's talking about I was strong. I had to stop. That's the King James Version. Baby, I don't know. God has anointed me. How I can pray like that? My family ain't even spiritual like that. How I can pray like that? I don't know. How the words come fluently like that and they just flow? God. He give me the words to say. He give me the thoughts to think. I don't know how I can do it, how I can sing, how I can rap, how I can talk to people and keep people engaged. I don't know where it came from. Thank you for your Cash App. How you say that last name? Some start with an L. Something Gorman. Thank you, baby. I surely appreciate you. Thank y'all so much. I really appreciate y'all. You better know it. I ain't want that same life no more. You talking about they ain't got me sensitive. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make y'all cry. The Holy Spirit is in me, baby. Because guess what? God don't see none of this outer stuff. He don't see this. He don't see none of this. These surgeries. Because guess what? I'm still the same person inside. I still got the same heart. I still got the same heart. My outer appearance just changed. I had to do that shit for my own sanity. They say we mental. Yeah, I am mental. I had to do that shit for my mental health. I sure the fuck did. God, take these cuss words out of my mouth because I'm tired of saying, but I just had to say what I had to say. God don't see that. God do not see that, baby. God, even when you ain't going to be good until you realize that. Once you realize what God judges on and what God see, then you're going to be better. You're going to see your whole life change right before your eyes. You're going to see your whole life change right before my... You're gonna be like, man, tomorrow's right. When you start manifesting... And start asking God for what you want and being humble about that stuff and really praying and meaning what you say. Baby, you're going to see how God work and change your life, baby. The devil been at me all week, baby. All week. God been rebuking him. Because that prayer, baby. I'm covered in the blood. Who you thought brought me home? God. Not the EOS date. Because guess what? There's a lot of people that left the prison on their EOS day and still ain't making home. Died in the halfway house. So guess what? I'm blessed, baby. Too blessed to be stressed. And I'm sweating like I don't know what. Y'all got me soaking wet over here, baby. I just felt like I was at church, baby, at a church service for real. Yes, he did. And the people that's been riding with me, like if y'all didn't see this shit with y'all own eyes, y'all would really think I was lying. If y'all see how God is changing my life and giving me the things that I'm asking for, just off my realness and my truth, it don't get no better than that. I ain't got to pretend to be somebody. I ain't got to do the same somebody else. I ain't got to do... It's all me. And people are intrigued by it. And that shit means so much to me, y'all. That shit means so much. Y'all got my heart smiling, baby, like it never smiled before. As Donald Trump would say, it's going to be better than it's ever been before. Baby, my heart is smiling better than it's ever did before, baby. And I thank y'all. 1.1 million lives, baby. I cannot believe that. Then we had a lot. We had a huge audience the whole time. That is fucking crazy. Yeah, they still talking about Talk About Jill. Like, are you serious? Are you serious? The link is in the bio. Let's just start over. Girl, we'll be on this thing till 3 in the morning, baby, talking. Because guess what? I could talk all day. As you can see. As you can see. We done had a powerful prayer and everything. Everybody is covered on that, but baby, just stop by here. So even if you late, you still was covered. You started crying. I love you, baby. I wish I was there to wipe away your tears, baby. God gonna wipe them away, though. Sure is. Everybody late. Girl, y'all have a concert, y'all at, but not be late. Because you ain't gonna be talking about, oh, girl, do that song over. No, ma'am. Girl, get us on DVD. We'll be out in a week. Get us on DVD. Yeah, y'all missed it. Girl, today was good. It gets better and better every live. And I told her I'm gonna start praying at the end of my live, baby. So we all can be covered when we leave this thing. Because it's a lot of stuff going on out in the world, baby. You need to be covered. Yeah, you can pray for yourself, but if you have somebody else pray for you, baby, you can't beat that. I always want somebody to pray for me. I ain't gonna never tell nobody to pray for me, not to pray for me. Please do. Please let it be sincere too, because we don't play with God when it comes to my name, baby. You know what I'm saying? Cover all of us in the name of Jesus. And when y'all pray, make sure you stamp it in the name of Jesus, baby. That's the way you send up there. Put it in his name. I don't know how I get so spiritual and I'm finna cuss. Cuss. The devil, baby, he was trying to come out. I just, the God just rebuked it right then. I was finna say a cuss word and I stopped it. Oof. God is so good. Y'all seen that? I was finna cuss. Talk about God. Finna cuss. And God stopped it. He didn't even let the word come out. Please pray for me tonight when y'all go to sleep. Please. I need all prayers. Baby, pray for my success. Pray for my, you know what I'm saying, God to keep blessing my talents. Whether it be motivational speaking, whatever you feel like my talent is. Whether it be motivational speaking, whether it be inspiring people, whether it be, you know what I'm saying, whatever. Pray for it. No weapon formed against us shall prosper in the name of Jesus. You better know it. This is your season. I don't need a reason. I ain't seen too much negativity on here tonight because I guess they needed that prayer too, baby. They felt it too. The people put you where you need to be. Baby, you don't even need no record company no more. Y'all gonna do it. Y'all gonna put me where I need to be. Duh. Cause when I say show up and show out, but we meeting such and such, we done rented this place, I need everybody in attendance. And guess what? You're gonna have a ticket straight from me. Yeah. A ticket straight from me. So the haters, baby, y'all gonna be outside. We're gonna have security. I don't need no bitch reaching for my jury. But let me get off this thing, girl. I gotta cook. But I'm gonna come back at 9 now. Give myself 30 minutes, and I might go take a shower real quick because I'm sweaty as I don't know what. And I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for loving me. Thank y'all for seeing past all this outer appearance and seeing the person that I really am. Thank y'all. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all. I tell people I love them so much, girl. I'm like, I love you. That bitch always telling me she loved me. And I do. Because, bitch, you never know when it's going to be the last time. You never know what God got in store for you. I offer to my mama, whoever. Bitch, I ain't even got to know you that good. Bitch, I love you. I tell people every day I love them on TikTok. Everybody, all right, I love you. I mean, they're like, yeah, this girl tell me she loved me. And I do. I wish I could have told my friend in Maryland I loved her. But I ain't get to tell her because she died. And I ain't get to see her again. So, yeah, I tell people I love them every time. I ain't embarrassed. Shit. What I'm being embarrassed to tell somebody I love them for? But I'd rather tell you I love you than I hate you. I'd rather tell you I love you than I hate you, baby. You feel me? But y'all have a good night, honey. I'm going to see y'all at 9:30. People that's going to sleep, thank y'all for staying on here. You know what I'm saying? Pass your bedtime to kick it with the goddess, baby. Thank y'all. Give us that while we here. Did you start the story time? Girl, the story time is over with. We real late. The people that came in and started getting the chairs and the tables, baby, putting them in the truck. You real late. But it's definitely gonna be posted on the YouTube. So I don't wanna stay on this bitch too long, then I can't post the whole shit on there. Because everything needs to be on there. The prayer and everything. You never know. A person might hear that prayer later on and it really inspires somebody. So I need everything to be heard. Oh, thank you. Okay. Girl's finna be on YouTube. You really didn't miss it. We doing a benediction. They missed the whole sermon, okay? Girl, that wasn't it powerful? Man, I almost got the Holy Ghost. I'm telling you, I had felt it. Baby, I was finna start crying and everything. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Oh, I could do daily motivation for y'all. I should have. I sure can. Look, you so crazy. Thank you for your beer, baby. Thank you. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit, girl. Let me go and get myself together. I'm so sweaty, and I gotta put this stuff on, put this meat on. My YouTube, the link is in the bio. If you're just joining and you missed the night, the link is definitely in the bio. Make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram. Go subscribe to my YouTube. Follow me on Facebook. I got a Facebook too, Ariana Lampley. Ariyanna Lampley. Lampley. I got 3 different Facebooks. You can follow all of them if you want to. Follow all of them if you want to. Girl, oh, Miss Nat Teach. Girl, where you come from? All in the girl face. All in my mug. Girl, we got to have a meet and greet. We gotta have a meeting with y'all. I need to get me a crew together. Yeah. You gotta go to YouTube, baby. Girl, I'm scared of Houston, girl. I am. I'm scared of Houston. Hey, Richmond. Hey, Baltimore. I am scared of Houston. Girl, like, for real. My homegirl got killed they killed Takeoff. Like, I'm scared of Houston. Like, if we can't... Ooh, my face is... I jumped up, that shit done. Girl, that wasn't no fart. Definitely wasn't no fart. My mom would never do that. That was my thick ass thighs that's motherfucking sweaty as hell. That thigh me real wet. Girl, y'all want me to come all these places. What, we going city to city? Set that shit the fuck up, y'all. Oops. Y'all get happy, Mobile, Alabama. I live right by Mobile. I'm going to try to stop because I ain't say I won't stop just now, baby. When I get excited, it just slipped out. I'm sorry. Come to Chicago. Okay. Come back to Florida. I'm in Florida. Dallas, New York. Okay. Y'all want me to come to all these places. Detroit. Baltimore. I see Baltimore on there a couple times. You know, I love me some Baltimore. New Orleans, Atlanta, Detroit. Damn, Detroit. Yeah, y'all want me in Detroit? Baltimore again. God damn. Hey, Clearwater, Charlotte, Cali, Pittsburgh, Michigan, Memphis, Texas. Hey, Katie. Your ass gonna have to go on. I see you just getting on here, baby. You gonna have to go on YouTube so you can get some of that anointing, baby, because we prayed real good tonight. Louisiana, Suitland, or whatever that says, Suitland, Charleston, South Carolina, Utah, Hawaii, New York, California. You already know I want to come to California. Louisiana. Girl, I'm supposed to be going. God, I need to go to California for real. Damn, I was supposed to go. I got to go in the morning. Hawaii, Utah, Charleston, Oakland. And I ain't joking. Miami, Vegas. Hello, love. New Jersey. Hey, baby, what's up? Girl, y'all got me at 1.1 million. Y'all know I'm be going to get off. I ain't going to never get off. Tampa, Ashbury, Buffalo, like Los Angeles, Baltimore. Oh, y'all want me at all these places. That's what y'all saying. Sacramento, Utah, South Carolina, Ohio, Tampa.
Girl, I need some management. Y'all see, like, who into management? Like, what we doing? You see the people want me. You see what it's giving. Y'all gonna fuck up and let somebody else get me now. You better go. You see his. They gonna mess up and let somebody else get me. Damn, I should have went and got that motherfucker. They didn't keep and got that motherfucker. Now they making all that money. I'm telling you. You see the people. Well, I'm in Pensacola, baby. Florida love. What's up? Venezuela. Damn, you want me to come way to Venezuela? I'm on the way. Girl, I gotta make sure we get one of these planes from here, though, baby. Because them motherfuckers going down across that water, baby. No, ma'am. Vicksburg, Mississippi, Houston, Michigan, Memphis. Let's get this money. Let's about ready to come see y'all. Believe that. What is you want to do? I said a meet and greet. Meet and greet. These people need to be in a goddess present, baby. They want to be in my presence. Nigeria. Damn, they want me to come way to Nigeria. Puerto Rico, Dallas, Louisiana, Canada. Damn. International. God, we international, y'all. I'm going to see who's going to be the first rapper they want to say, man, you know what? I don't even care about you, man. You do you. Like, you know what I'm saying? I ain't on that, but I'm going to jump on this song with you. Girl, Lil Wayne to do it. He done did it before. He one of the best rappers in the world, baby. Lil Wayne. Yeah. Period. Denver, New Jersey, Cali, Australia. Yeah, they want me in Australia, Kenya. God damn. Y'all want me across the water. International goddess. International as you should. Dallas, Texas. Come to Jersey. Come to Jersey. On the way. On the motherfucking way. What state? I'm in Florida. Georgia, Mississippi. Lil Wayne definitely. Definitely the best. Yes, God. Kenya. Damn, somebody else from Kenya. San Diego, California. Checking in. What's good, fam? Hey, what's popping? Ask Lil Wayne. Who the fuck starts? I hope I am. Oh, I definitely ain't coming to Russia, baby. Sorry. Girl, you have to meet me in Europe somewhere, baby. I ain't coming to Russia. Loud as I am, bitch, I'd be locked up. Bitch, I wouldn't even make it off the plane. I might be snoring loud, bitch. They might lock my ass right on up. No, Mamaka. I don't want no parts of Putin, baby. Girl, you didn't miss the whole show. Y'all people that's just logging in, we had a phenomenal show. Y'all didn't miss it. But I'm finna get off here because I ain't going to be able to post it live. Y'all want me to download this stuff so people can get gone. You know what I'm saying? We got 2.2K on here, but I got to go. I'm coming back on in 30 minutes. So we finna have an intermission. Now, it's 20 minutes. 8:40. I'm going to come back on at 9 o'clock on the dot. 14-hour straight flights. Period. Yeah, period. So I'm finna go download the live and post it to YouTube so the people that missed it, you can go right on YouTube and watch it. You might not even seen the one before, not yesterday because we had a live for 24 hours, but the one before that and the one before that. We've been doing it every day. This is a job now. This is, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all cash outs. I appreciate y'all gifts. I appreciate y'all love. I appreciate y'all being here. If you ain't had nothing but a good word to say, baby, I appreciate that. You ain't had to send me no money. God know your heart. If you had it, you probably would have sent it. If you had it, you did send it, baby. I mean, you ain't obligated to send me shit. I still love you. And I guess God to bless your life. You know what I'm saying? Y'all have a good day, though. YouTube channel. YouTube is in the bio. I can't wait to see what the numbers is. I know they probably crazy. We at 1.1 million again. We was at 1.2 the other day. Appreciate the energy. Thank you, baby. Love y'all. You should start what? I should start what? Battling? What, battle rapping? I could do that. I ain't really heard no other, you know what I'm saying? Candy can rap. I can't, you know, Candy like that. But I ain't really heard nobody else. Not no girls with no, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to rap against no boy that's dressed up. And take his shit off and then become a boy again. I ain't trying to rap against that. I need a girl, a real girl. If we're going to rap, I need a real girl. And she don't even have to be a born girl. I'm talking about a trans girl or whatever. Bitch, that shit can be very, very pleasant. It don't have to be no, I want to fight you type shit or no negative type shit. But we can have a cypher. I would love to have a cypher with some other girls. Bitch, some girls that can rap. That shit would be hot. We could do a motherfucking cipher, baby. The trans girls doing a cipher. All the girls that can rap.
You know what I'm saying? I'm about that. 1.2 million, baby. Fuck you talk about. Because I bring some people out. Oh, you talking about TikTok battles? Oh, well, I could do that too. How you do that? How you do the TikTok battles? Tell me when the people be sending you requests. Girl, they all be A-Raps. All the people that send me requests, they be all A-Raps. Every time. So start accepting them things? I'm talking about as soon as you jump on live, bitch, here they come. I was like, no, ma'am, I'm gonna show where I'm like, huh? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm finna post this shit. I'll see y'all later. 1.2 million, baby, for the naysayers and the doubters. Get what Beyonce said. The best revenge is your paper, bitch. Got no love for no hater, bitch. And I see my little pretty people later, bitch. Love y'all.